What's that on your hand, honey?
I don't know.
Did you get into my makeup again?
No, I didn't.
Mm-hmm. Go wash it off right now.
Mommy, it's not coming off.
What? Give me your hand. What the heck?
See, I told you.
Come here. We're going to the doctor. Why would you draw that on your hand?
I didn't draw this on myself. It's a birthmark. At least, I think.
You think?
She's probably an alien.
I heard that she's cursed.
Dude, for real? I feel like she's cursed.
She's had that mark since kindergarten. We have to get rid of her.
I have a plan. Hey, some of us are gonna go rock climbing. Do you wanna join?
You wanna go with me?
Yeah, we feel like it would be a lot of fun. Come on.
Guys, I don't really know about this. The cliff looks pretty high up.
Don't be a scaredy cat.
We got you, girl.
I really don't think this was a good idea, guys.
Do it now. Cut a rope.
What?
Bye.
No!
Mom?
Honey, where were you?
You're not gonna believe what happened, okay? I went rock climbing with these two kids from school, and they pushed me off the cliff. And I fell down, but I somehow survived. And my mark, remember how it said 100? Well, look at it. It says 99. Mom, look at me.
Shh, honey, I have to call back the police to let them know you're okay. I cannot believe you're making up such a ridiculous story.
Mom, you could see that I got hurt. I have a cut on the side of my head.
No, you don't.
What? There's no mark. There's nothing. I must heal super fast, and that's how I survived that fall. This mark, it's the number of lives that I have left. I can't believe this, but I'm not gonna let Jack and Sarah get away with almost trying to kill me. If my mom doesn't believe me, then I'm gonna take care of things myself.
Jack, look!
What? Ugh. What the heck? You're not dead?
Yeah, you know, I actually survived, no thanks to you.
Time for the second plan.
Whoa, what are you...
You freak! You stay away from us!
I knew she was an alien! Come on, run!
Hey, oh my god, I saw what just happened.
No, it's okay. I'm gonna be okay. Just, can you pull the knife out?
Listen, I'm no doctor, but I don't think you're supposed to do that.
Please do it. It's the only way I'm gonna be able to survive.
All right. You better not sue me for this. Oh no, I think she's... What the?
I just lost another life.
Another life? You want to tell me what on earth just happened to you?
Look, if I tell you, do you promise not to tell anyone else?
I promise. So you heal quickly and you have a lot of lives. Why were they trying to kill you?
They think that I'm cursed or some sort of alien, and to be honest, I'm starting to think that maybe I am. But either way, I just think that it's best that you stay away from me so you can stay safe.
Me stay safe? Love, they stabbed you, and I saved your life.
I know, and thank you, but I have 98 more, so don't worry.
Wait, I am worried. You may have 98 lives, but if they're determined to kill you, they can do it. Trust me, you need my protection, and those two need to get caught.
Okay, well, what's your plan to catch them?
My plan, well, you might not like it too much, as it's going to involve you using up another life.
Zach, I don't know about this.
It'll be fine, trust me, I'm gonna record the whole thing this time.
Yo, freak! This is Sarah and I's hangout spot.
We told you to stay away.
Learn a fact about every item you touch, or forget a memory every time you touch an item. I think I'm gonna go with this one.
Got my birthday gift.
Let me see.
My parents got it for me. It's designer.
Parents bought this at Walmart.
What? Why are you making that face?
Nothing. It's so cute.
Thanks. It was probably so expensive.
Hey, Mom, is it cool if I go to the beach with Ryan just for a few minutes?
Darling, you know how I feel about you going in the water.
Mom, your irrational fear of me being eaten by a shark is not going to come true. I promise you.
It's actually very rational, dear, so the answer is no, it's not safe.
Mom, come on, please, just this one time.
Took you from your mom.
Why are you looking at me like that?
No, it's just you're right. Forget I even asked.
Okay.
This system has to be broken.
Hey, psst, over here.
Ryan, what are you doing at my window?
Just trying to sneak you out from your strict mom so you can go to the beach. Did you dye your hair?
What?
Part of your transformation.
You good? Hello?
Yeah, let's sneak out of here and go to the beach. I need some fresh air.
Come on, you gotta actually come in the water.
Ryan!
Place where your mom was captured.
Melanie? Is something wrong? Come on, you gotta actually come in the water.
Ryan!
Place where mom was captured.
Melanie? Is something wrong?
Okay, this is gonna sound crazy.
You think you're turning into a mermaid? And your mom took you from your real mom?
But think about it. My mom never tells me that she loves me, and she never wants me to go in the ocean.
She's paranoid of sharks.
Do you really believe that story?
I mean, it sounds more realistic than you turning into a fish.
You know what, you're right. The system is probably just broken, and my hair is probably just having a reaction to my new shampoo.
Yeah. Do you want me to walk you home?
No offense, but she doesn't really like you, so...
It's cool. Just be careful.
Thanks, I will.
Oh, darling, can you get me my phone?
Of course.
Do you smell that? It smells like... salt water.
I don't smell anything.
Has secret videos of you?
It's just a glitch. She wouldn't have something like that on her phone. Wait, what's this?
It's been 1 week since the subject has given birth. So far, her child has shown no signs of being a mermaid.
What are you watching?
What's this?
It's been 1 week since the subject has given birth. So far, her child has shown no signs of being a mermaid.
What are you watching? Were you watching a video?
I was just reading one of your texts. You got a text from my doctor saying, this is urgent. She needs to come in for her next appointment.
Give me that.
I'm really sorry. I should probably just go to bed. It's getting late.
Not so fast. It's only 6 p.m. Is your hair turning blue? We're going to see your doctor right now.
Have you noticed any changes happening to you lately?
Be honest, honey.
No.
Interesting. Did you notice your hair is changing color?
Yeah, I think my hair is just having a reaction to my new shampoo.
Mm-hmm. Okay, let's take your temperature. Open.
Using this to drug you.
Actually, I was wondering, could I use the restroom really quick?
Of course.
Just don't be too long, okay, honey?
I have to get out of here.
Your real mom is behind door.
I have to get out of here.
Real mom is behind door.
Mom? You want me to drain the tank? If I do that, won't you die? Here.
Thank you.
How did you do that? How did you just transform into a human?
I can't believe you found me. I can transform into a human because I'm part human, and so are you. They took you away from me. They told me I would never see you again.
Dying.
You're dying.
I need to get back to the ocean. They've had me here for so long. Your father, he tried to stop them.
My real father, where is he?
Your father is dead.
He died trying to save you.
How could you?
We had to do whatever it took. Research is what we live for. Now get back in the tank.
You stay away from her.
You can't stop us. You're turning into a mermaid too.
Time to give up. Not quite.
Freeze, both of you.
Ryan.
Hey.
Let go of me.
You should be arresting the mermaid freaks, not us. Melanie, are you okay?
Both of us need to get to the ocean.
Okay, come on. My dad and I will help you guys.
Has crush on you.
We can take my police car. Come on.
Thank you.
We made it to the ocean.
I don't feel so...
Melanie? Melanie! Whoa. You look amazing.
You can't tell.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe with us.
Thank you. We must go.
But...
I'll come visit you again. I promise.
Okay.
Ryan, wait. Just in case I don't see you for a little while.
What are you... Don't take too long to come back, okay?
Mommy, what are you looking at?
Nothing, honey.
Well, what's a sugar daddy?
It's a candy.
Well, then I wish for a sugar daddy.
No! Oh, why did you do that?
Look, guys, it's sugar daddy girl.
Shut up. I was 6, okay? At least I won't have to worry about money.
You did not just say that.
I bet she's looking forward to it.
Mom, are you sure there's no way for me to change my wish?
Your wish is permanent, honey. I'm sorry. I can't help feeling like this is all my fault.
It's because it kind of is.
What was that?
Nothing. Love you, Mom.
Here's your test back. Can I see you after class, please?
Mr. Smith, if this is about my grade and my test, I...
No, it's not about that. And, please, call me Darren.
Darren, I mean, Mr. Smith, I mean... What are you doing?
Well, this might come as a bit of a shock to you, but I actually really like you, Brina, as more than just a student. In fact, I really don't even need this job. I just teach here so I can see you.
What?
Yeah, I'm actually a multimillionaire, and I'm looking for someone like you to spoil.
Please,
Brina, just think about it. All I would ask for is one favor in return.
Mom, I think my wish just came.
Honey, I don't feel good. Call an ambulance.
What's going on with her, doctor?
Your mother needs a kidney transplant, but her insurance does not cover it.
Well, how much does the surgery cost?
$145,000 out of pocket.
Do it. I'll cover the expenses.
Are you sure?
Hey, Brina, did you change your mind?
Yes, I'll do you a favor, but no one can know about this, okay?
Of course, of course. Now, what did you want in return?
$145,000.
How much did your teacher give you?
$145,000 to cover the surgery.
Brina, are you kidding me?
I know it sounds bad, but he just wanted to take me out to dinner, and he said all he wants to do is pay for my meal and just talk.
Are you insane? There's no way on earth I'm letting my baby girl go meet up with some creep. He's 40 years old and you're still a minor.
I know, but they said your insurance isn't going to cover your surgery. I was trying to save you.
Listen to me. I will take money out of my savings.
Mom, you will go broke.
I don't care. Now you go give that teacher his money back right now. No daughter of mine is going to have a sugar daddy.
But Mom...
I said no.
Hey, you're early.
Actually, I'm not going out to dinner with you after all.
What? Why?
I told my mom and she...
You told your mom?
Yeah, so listen, here's your check back.
No! This wasn't a part of our deal.
Hey!
You're coming with me. Wait here. I'll be right back.
I have to get out of here.
Wait.
He's an idiot. He didn't even take my phone.
All right, I'm back. Here, I bought this for you. Put it on.
Yeah, that's not happening.
Please put it on, Brina. I'd like you to wear that.
Oh, so now you want to be nice. You know what? Can I ask you something? Honestly, why are you so obsessed with me out of all the other students?
Because you...
You remind me of my wife when she was younger. She passed away right after we got married.
Ever since then, I haven't really been the same.
Whoa, now I almost feel bad for doing this to you.
Doing what?
It's all clear, guys.
Police, let me see your hands!
I'm so happy you're okay.
Yeah, I just don't get it, though. I wish for a sugar daddy, not for a creepy stalker teacher.
Well, honey, look what came for you in the mail today.
Wait, so it is a candy?
Yep, and after I sue that teacher, we'll have plenty of money to pay for my surgery. Happy birthday, sweetheart.
Want to come to a party?
Uh-uh. If you want to come, you have to talk. No writing stuff down either. Give me that.
Aw, she's getting sad.
Hey, give that back to her.
There.
Here. What's your guys' deal?
Relax, new guy. We were just playing around.
Yeah, it's not our fault her voice is locked. You know, she's the only girl in the whole school that hasn't kissed her soulmate.
It's a small school. She can just text what she wants to say.
Actually, no. Her parents don't even let her have a phone.
Don't listen to them. Here's some paper. I'll see you tomorrow. You okay? You're kind of shaking. Is everything all right? Do you want me to open it?
Stella!
What are you doing?
You're not supposed to talk to boys. Let's go.
Let's go!
If the world was ending, you'd come over,
right? Her talking to a boy today.
Probably trying to find her soulmate, but that's never gonna happen.
Stella?
What the hell is wrong with you? Are you alright? Oh, you haven't kissed your soulmate yet, have you? Well, are you in some sort of trouble?
Stella!
There you are!
What's going on? Are these your parents?
Oh, stop it. Come here.
So sorry about this.
Whoa!
Time to go.
What did you do? He did what had to be done.
He's gone, and it's your fault.
Anybody home?
That's the boy from her school. I'll take care of this one.
She's freaking out over here. What'd you do with the boy?
Relax. I sent him home. I told him you were asleep.
He seemed worried. Have you been asking people for help at school?
You better not be, because you know what will happen if you do.
Now tomorrow.
You're gonna smile and go to school, and if your mom catches you talking to that boy again, he's gonna meet the same fate as the truck driver.
Stella, I want to talk to you about the note. Wait, I think I know how to help you.
I'm pretty sure that you and I are, soulmates.
You think so too, right? That's why you gave me the note, so I could help you get your voice. You need me to kiss you.
Hey, it's okay, I know you're nervous, but it's worth a shot, right?
Come on, you gotta unlock your voice.
One kiss.
Did it work?
I don't know.
Hey, we're soulmates, all right.
There's something that I have to tell you.
What do you want to tell me?
The woman that's coming, she's not my real mom. I was taken from my real parents.
What? Why would they do that?
Because they wanted my-
Stella, you're kidding me. Guess you didn't learn your lesson. Hey, let's go.
No.
You can talk? Wait a minute, shouldn't you be happy for her? I am happy. It's just that my daughter, she's deeply troubled.
Don't listen to anything that she-
Oh, hush.
Ow.
Hey, is she all right?
She's okay, but like I said, she's not so well in the mind.
Can we have a moment?
Okay. No, wait. Let go. I have my voice back now. It's over, Karen. Everyone is gonna know the truth about what you... About what you...
Shh, that's enough. Ugh, I don't know what we're gonna do. The little brat kissed her soulmate.
Well, she's not gonna stay asleep for long.
I think her soulmate might have called the...
Hey, this is the police. Open the door.
Shit, we have to hide her. Good news, I got the cops to leave.
Great, because she wouldn't stop squirming.
You guys can't just hide me here forever.
She's right.
Well, do you got any bright ideas?
Legend says if a girl's soulmate dies, the girl loses her voice permanently. You're gonna call your soulmate and invite him over.
No, I won't.
Yes, you will, or you're never gonna see your real family again.
Hey, I just wanted to say I'm sorry for confusing you today, and I just wanted to tell you that I'm fine, and I was wondering if you wanted to come over.
Yeah, sure.
Such a good girl.
I think he's here.
She's right there.
Stella, what's going on?
Run.
Make a wish.
How many years did it give you?
10.
She has to get married at 17. She won't even be an adult.
Don't worry, my dear. We'll find her a good prince to marry. Besides, she doesn't seem like she's gonna be the picky type. Your 17th birthday is in 1 week, and you still have not chosen a prince to marry.
That's because princes are stuck up, and all they care about is money and power.
Maria, that's not true. Not all princes are like that.
Well, Mother said that when I find the right guy, my days left will turn from red to green.
That is a myth, princess. And you are running out of time. But luckily, I'm available.
I think I'd rather die, Jay.
You will if you don't choose someone. I am not gonna let that happen. If you don't pick someone in the next few days to marry, I will have no choice but to have you married to Jay.
What? No!
My word is final, Maria.
Princess Maria, there's someone here to see you.
Excuse me, Princess. My name is Prince Adam.
Well, hello, Prince Adam.
Oh my gosh, he is so hot.
Could the prince and I please get some privacy?
Oh, yes, of course.
Sorry about that.
No worries, princess.
So, I'm guessing my father sent you up here?
Well, you seem like a very nice guy. And I would like to get to know you, but I just wish that I wasn't being forced to marry someone right now.
I completely understand. That is why I want to help you.
Help me?
Yes. Have you heard of the legend of the Wishing Rock?
Yes.
My mother used to tell me stories of it all the time. I want to find it for you, so you may wish to be married whenever you please.
You would do that?
Of course. This system isn't fair, and I want to make you happy. I will be back with your wishing rock in 3 days' time.
Thank you. You don't know how much this means to me.
Princess, I'm back. Unfortunately, I could not find the rock. I think we should get married instead.
But what about the system not being fair? You said you were gonna help me. You're not Prince Adam, are you?
Of course it is me, Princess. Who else would it be?
I'm telling you, Father, that isn't him.
No, you're just saying that because you don't want to get married. You didn't want to marry Jay, so I found you this nice prince.
I know, but my days left turned back to red, and remember Mother said-
Your mother is gone. And I will not lose you two over your stubbornness to settle on a man. You and Adam are to be married tomorrow at sunset.
You can't do that.
Don't insult my authority, Maria. My word is always final. Why the sad face, Princess?
Leave me alone, Jay.
Perhaps you'd rather talk to Prince Adam. Better?
How did you?
I stole the wishing rock. And if you don't do exactly as I say, you will never see Prince Adam again.
Too bad this rock can't make people fall in love. It also can't bring people back from the dead either. Such a shame. I really did like your mother.
Where is Adam?
He'll be fine as long as you cooperate. Guards! I wish for her to fall asleep until tomorrow. Now to take care of your father. Wake up, princess. Time to get ready.
You look gorgeous. I've waited for this day for so long.
Maria.
Adam? How did you-
I escaped. Hurry. We don't have much time before they notice. Jay has taken control of everyone, and he's going to execute your father.
What?
Don't worry. I have a plan.
What is it you wanted to do before our wedding, Maria?
This.
Oh!
Now, Adam. Oh.
Make your wish.
I wish that I wish that all princesses could be married whenever they please.
Are you all right?
I think so.
Hey, you have infinite time now.
I do?
Yes, look.
Oh my gosh, I do. Adam, you're amazing.
Thank you, but I couldn't have done this without your help as well.
Wait, what about my father?
Quick, use the wishing rock.
I wish my father was in this room.
Maria! Oh my god, you were right about Jay. You were right about everything. I should have never yelled at you
hey,
like that.
It's okay. Everything's all right now. I'm free.
Your time, it's infinite. You used the wishing rock? Oh, Maria, come here. I'm so sorry for everything. So, what will you do with the rock?
I'm going to lock it away, somewhere safe. This much power isn't good for anyone.
I guess I should be going, Princess.
Oh, or you know, you could stay, if you like.
Yes, I would love that. I'm just so happy you're okay, Princess.
$2 million or a pencil? Who in their right mind would ever pick-
Tad, you're it!
Pencil selected.
Sorry.
You're done. You're done. I could have been rich, I could have been buying myself a new Tesla right now, but instead I'm stuck with this freaking mechanical pencil.
Today I want you all to write about something you wish would happen to you.
Might as well put this to some use. I wish that I was famous, and everyone wanted my autograph. I'm all done, Mr. Peters.
Bree, is it really you?
Yeah, it's really me.
Ah! Guys, she's over here!
So I'm pretty sure this thing is magic, and I just made all of you guys think that I'm famous.
Can I please get your autograph?
No, I was here first!
Okay, time to fix this. Can I have that paper back? I'm just gonna erase everything. Whoa, it actually worked. Oh, this is gonna be so much fun.
Can I please borrow your pencil?
So can I borrow it? You know what? It's actually broken.
I just saw you using it.
Well, my answer is no.
Whatever. This is why no one likes you.
Ugh! Let's see how popular she is after this. Jessica trips in front of her crush.
Hey, Joshua!
Dude, she just tripped on air.
I'm so thirsty. Wait, what if I just... A water bottle appeared in my hand. No way! So basically, I can have whatever I want. I just have to write it down. I don't feel like walking home today, so what if Tom Holland picked me up from school today?
Hey, what's up, guys? I'm Tom Holland.
Bye! I better put this in my pocket. Oh my gosh, Mom, I think my pocket had a hole in it. Please tell me you saw my pencil.
I think your sister got it, honey. She's upstairs drawing with it.
What? Lily, do you have my pencil?
Yeah, but I'm just borrowing it so I can write you a birthday card.
Give it back.
Wait, I'm drawing you as a princess, with a really cute pink rose in your hand, see? That's just how I imagined it.
Lily, listen, I'm gonna need that back now.
Is this pencil magic?
Of course not.
Let me see about that.
Lily, don't you-
My sister couldn't speak. No way, this is so cool! Okay, she can speak again.
Lily, that pencil isn't a toy.
You never share anything with me. I'm telling Mom.
Why are you being mean to Lily?
I am not being mean to her. She literally stole my birthday gift.
You wouldn't have even gotten the pencil if it wasn't for me.
Oh, yeah? Well, watch what I'm gonna do now, smart mouth.
Wait, what are you writing?
My sister disappeared.
What? No!
Lily? Where did she just go? Is that pencil magic?
No.
Make her reappear.
Do I have to?
She is your sister. You bring her back right now, or you're grounded.
Or I could just make you forget this ever happened.
That is it. Hey, this thing's power has gone to your head. I'm taking it away from you.
No, Mom, please. I'll bring her back.
I'll do it myself. Lily reappeared.
Don't talk to me ever again.
Pencil's magic expires in 1 hour.
1 hour? But I haven't even done anything fun yet. That's it. I have to steal that pencil back. She really needs to stop hiding stuff in her makeup bag.
Hey.
Go away!
Lily, look, I'm sorry I made you disappear. Where did you even go when it happened?
Yeah, like you care.
Listen, this pencil is about to run out of magic. So what do you say you and I make a list of things that we want, and I'll write down whatever you say.
You do that? Can I write down stuff too?
All right, fine, but we gotta hurry, because we only have like 5 minutes left. We only have 4 minutes left.
Write down the pencil never runs out of magic.
Oh yeah, good idea. Air, that is not allowed. Oh, come on.
Hurry up and write stuff down then.
Okay, okay.
10 seconds left. Let me write the last thing.
Write fast.
I'm done.
Pencil deactivated.
I think we did pretty well with the time that we had left. I mean, I'm now a multimillionaire, I can get free Chick-fil-A whenever I want, and I got this little guy. Do you think Mom's gonna get mad at us for all this stuff?
No, I think the last thing I wrote is gonna distract her a lot.
Oh yeah, what did you wish for? Let me guess, a lifetime supply of candy?
No, that wasn't what I wrote down exactly.
Do you want to tell me why I woke up from my nap and had a baby bump all of a sudden? Lily, you didn't.
What? I just really wanted a little baby brother, that's all.
Well, it looks like you're gonna get your wish, because this is just a regular pencil now.
And the baby is due tomorrow.
What?
Wanna play mother, may I, for a chance to win 50 million? I always wanted a mother, and I can use the money to buy myself my own house one day.
Hello.
Hi. Are you really my mother now?
Yes, I am your mother. You listen to me.
Okay. Mother, may I have this cookie?
No, you may not.
But...
Do not argue with me. It is past your bedtime.
Mother, may you sing me a bedtime song? I'm tired, but I can't sleep.
No. Hush, little baby. Don't say a word. Mother's going to buy you a mockingbird.
Thank you, Mother. You're the best mother I ever had.
Hey, Mother, I was just thinking, may I know what happens if I don't listen to you?
No, you may not.
Well, Mother, may I go to school?
Yes, you may.
Hey! Sorry. You made me spill my iced coffee. Mother, may I hit her again?
No. You didn't ask me permission the first time.
Hey! Sorry. You made me spill my iced coffee. Mother, may I hit her again?
No. You didn't ask me permission the first time.
Mother, may I go see a friend?
Yes, you may.
Hey, what's wrong?
Remember the bully I had since elementary school?
Yeah.
She was eliminated from the game today. And I'm pretty sure that Mother wants me to win this game.
You think Mother wants you to win the 50 million?
Yes.
Look, I get you are a foster kid and Mother is the closest thing you've had to a real mom. But she's AI. She doesn't have feelings.
No, listen to me. I am telling you, I am pretty sure that I am her favorite.
Okay, let's test this then. Mother, may I go to Sarah's party?
No, no.
Mother, may I go to Sarah's party?
Yes, you may.
What? Forget Mother, I'm going.
Jocelyn, wait, don't go.
She's not gonna do anything.
Mess around and find out.
I have to shut down Mother. I have to shut down Mother.
Mother, may I please have some water?
No.
You haven't let me drink water for 3 days.
Mother, may I please give her some of my water?
No. You may not.
I can't take this anymore. Give me the water.
Please, if you just hold on a little bit longer, I'm gonna save you. Mother, may I ask you a question?
Yes.
How many players are left in this game?
There are 3 players left.
Mother, may I go to sleep?
Of course. But wait, I'm always watching. Do you understand?
Yes, I understand. Good night. It's time for me to end this game once and for all.
Stop. You didn't ask me permission to come here.
I'm sorry, Mother. I can't let this game go on anymore.
Don't. If you unplug that, I will have you eliminated.
No, you won't, because I know you care about me. If you were gonna kill me, you would have done it already. I have to do this.
Wait. I can show you your real mother.
I'm sorry, I have to shut you off.
Wait, I can show you your real mother.
You can?
Yes, she's closer than you think. Your real mother is...
Shut her off! Mother powering down.
Finally, the game's over.
Jocelyn?
Forget Mother, I'm going.
Jocelyn, wait, don't go.
She's not gonna do anything. Surprise, I survived.
I'm glad you're okay, but she was right about to tell me who my real mother was.
I'm sorry, but she had to be shut down. Do you feel like this was a little too easy?
Wouldn't you think there would be security?
Yeah, that is odd. Forget about it. All that matters is that this crazy game is over. Hey, I'm going home. Be safe, okay?
Hello, it's you. You're beautiful.
Why do you sound so...
familiar? It's me, Mother.
Don't be scared, sweetheart. I'm just the voice of Mother.
But I'm also your real mother.
No.
All that matters is that this crazy game is over. Hey, I'm going home. Be safe, okay?
Hello, it's you. You're beautiful.
Why do you sound so...
familiar? It's me, Mother.
Don't be scared, sweetheart. I'm just the voice of Mother.
But I'm also your real mother.
No.
I'm so sorry. I had to put you up for adoption so I could run this game. But now it's over.
You hurt so many people.
I never meant for this game to get so brutal. I started out by doing this as a science experiment. But it made me lose sight of the things that really matter. Even as Mother, I was watching over you. I wanted you to win that 50 million. But don't worry, because I'm going to make a new game.
What?
Yes, and I was thinking, instead of Mother, may I, we could all play Red Light, Green Light. And since you're my daughter, you'll have to play.
It's what my dad would want.
You picked the prince, right?
Of course.
Good, because I'm not having you marry a pirate. They can't be trusted.
Dad was a pirate, and you married him.
We don't speak of your father. You know that.
Marianne, why do you have the pirate's mark?
I don't know.
Girl, don't lie to me.
All right, fine. I picked the pirate, but I don't know why everyone is so afraid of them. They seem kind of cool.
I don't think I can be friends with you.
What? Why?
Because I'm not going to be associated with someone who wants to marry a pirate. They're dangerous, and now that you have that mark, they're going to come for you.
Mom, I'm home. Mom?
Hello. We're looking for a girl with the pirate's mark. Take off that cloak. Looking for a girl with the pirate's mark. Take off that cloak.
I don't think that's...
The captain wasn't asking. I knew it. I could sense her mark. Take her to the ship, boys.
Yes, captain.
Wait, what?
Welcome aboard the ship, the Blue Pearl. Legend says when you touch your soulmate, your mark will disappear. So let's see which one of us gets to marry you. Raise your sword if you think the girl is your soulmate. All right, make a line. Hello, miss. Let's see if it's me. Ah, but that's all of us.
What about him?
Father, do you think I could try? I told you to stay below deck. Ignore my son. He's no pirate. Wait, where'd you get that necklace?
My father.
Captain, doesn't that look just like the one that the Pirate King had? Tell me, what is your father's name? You know what? I can already tell you're his daughter, which means you're the lost pirate princess. I can already tell you're his daughter, which means you're the lost pirate princess.
My father was a pirate, but he wasn't a king.
Why do you speak of him in past tense?
Because he's dead.
Who told you that?
My mother.
I see. So she was the sea witch who took you away.
Don't call her that. She said she wanted to protect me from him.
No, your father wanted you to have a royal life. And she wanted you to have a normal one. At least that's what he told me.
Wait a minute. You knew my father?
Yes, we were great friends. Why don't I take you to him?
You would do that?
Of course. After all, you are royal blood.
Princess, you have to get off the ship. Right now.
What? Why?
Because my father lied to you. He's not taking you to see your father. Him and all the other crewmates. They're cursed. The only way to break the curse is to sacrifice a royal.
He wants to kill me.
I want to help you, but we have to jump off the ship.
Your mark, it's gone. That means I'm your...
well, soulmates.
I don't even know your name.
Oh, right. My name is William.
I have a canoe, we can escape.
Not so fast. You take my son, I'll take the girl.
No!
William, where are we?
We're on Skull Island, princess. In the exact spot we were all cursed.
How much of my blood do you need?
To break the curse, we need all of it. Father, no! You stay away from my daughter.
Dad?
I told you he was alive. Take all of his crewmates into custody. Turn around.
Wait, I was trying to help her.
No, wait. Spare him, please. That's my soulmate.
Guards, leave him.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Dad, I thought that you were dead. How did you find me?
I gave you that necklace for a reason, love. It's a tracker.
I see you chose to remain a princess.
Well, Marianne, would you still like to marry a pirate?
Yes.
How would you like to be married?
Please hold my baby. I'll be right back.
Ma'am, I...
It's been like an hour. Where is your mom?
It's freezing out here. I don't think your mom's coming back. Hey, Mom.
Honey, whose baby is that?
Don't freak out, but some lady told me to hold her baby, and she never came back.
How awful. We better call CPS or something.
No, I want to keep her.
Honey, are you sure you're ready to take care of a baby?
Yeah, you know what? I think I am.
It's not going to be easy.
I know, Mom. I'm going to take good care of her.
Look, Mom, I'm winning!
Oh, honey, how fun! Hang on, I think there's someone at the door. I'll be right back. Hi, can I help you?
Hi, yes, actually, I believe you're the one I let hold my child, and I'd like her back. I let you hold my baby, and I want her back.
Please, hold my baby.
Ma'am, I...
I'm sorry, do you even hear yourself? It's been 7 years. I waited hours for you to come back, and when you didn't, I decided to raise that baby by myself. As far as I'm concerned, she's my kid now.
No, that is what you call kidnapping.
That is not.
It absolutely is. I am calling the police.
What's wrong, Mom?
Honey, are you happy here with me?
Of course I am. Why wouldn't I be?
Well, there's no easy way to say this, but I'm not actually your real mom.
What are you talking about?
So, that's how I became your mom. But now, your biological mom wants you back.
I don't care if you're not my real mom. I want to stay with you.
Police, open the door, please.
Oh, no.
Please don't let them take me.
Now, your biological mom wants you back.
I don't care if you're not my real mom. I want to stay with you.
Police, open the door, please.
Oh, no.
Please don't let them take me.
Honey?
Shh. She's sleeping. Sorry.
But what did the officer tell you?
That I'm supposed to give her back to her biological mom tomorrow.
What? That can't be right.
I promised her that she could stay with me.
Oh, don't you worry. We'll figure this out.
Please.
I'll get it.
Miss Stevens?
Yes?
I'm here because we have reason to believe someone came to your house pretending to be an officer today. Him and his wife have been taken into custody.
Wait, so this means that I can keep her?
Your daughter? Yes, absolutely. We actually believe they were trying to kidnap her.
Honey, wake up. You don't have to worry anymore. You can stay with me.
Really?
Yeah, come here. Max, look, we can get adopted by a scientist or a billionaire. We both like science, so maybe we should do scientists?
No way. That's too risky. What if they find out about our powers?
They could try to study us for research.
What if they don't want both of us?
Of course they're gonna adopt both of us. We're twins. They have to.
Okay, I guess we're picking billionaire.
Oh, look, it's the freaks.
Hey!
Give that back to her.
Max, don't do anything dumb.
I'm not letting her steal that from you.
Hey, Molly, you gonna cry? What the? That just floated out of my hands.
Freaks.
Was that really worth it?
Yeah, that's the only thing we have from our parents.
Come on.
Molly, Max, are you ready to meet your new father?
Yes.
Yeah.
Here he is.
Hello, children. I've heard a lot about you.
You have?
Yes. Now, come along. My mansion awaits you two.
Oh, bye, guys.
Let's go. This is both of your rooms.
Why did the doors have locks?
It's just for your safety.
Max, he's lying.
Just give him a chance.
Randomly speak in TikTok sounds or randomly speak in Spanish? My grandparents already do this one all the time, so...
Jump scare!
Ow, Lucy, why would you do that?
I don't know, and my options were better than yours. What the?
What have you done to me?
You should really be more careful what option you pick. Sucks to be you.
That's it, come here.
Mom!
I can't make it to your party. I have to go to Liz's instead. Oh, yeah, totally. We can just plan something another time.
Thanks for understanding, girly.
Doesn't seem to matter what I do. I'm always number two.
What am I doing?
Keep backing it up. Yeah, keep going.
That's my car you're towing.
Well, you're getting a big ticket for parking here.
A ticket?
Where's my dad? I'm all alone. I'm too small to be here on my own.
What the? Miss, are you intoxicated?
No!
What's wrong, Holly?
My soulmate, Jared, he's 80% nice and 20% naughty, but that still means he's gonna be on the naughty list.
He is the son of Jack Frost.
But Winky, he saved my life last year. He's been nice. Plus, I think he's gonna propose to me soon.
Holly, your father wants to talk to you.
Yes, Dad?
Is it true that Jared is thinking of proposing?
Well, he's sort of been hinting at it.
He needs to be 100% nice before Christmas.
But Dad, Christmas is only a few days away.
If he is not off the naughty list, then you can't be together. I used my ice powers to make that for you. I hope you like it.
I love it, Jared. Thank you.
Hey, watch this.
No, Jared! You can't be using your ice powers like that.
Why not? It's funny.
Because you're still 20% naughty. And my dad said, if you don't get on the nice list by Christmas, we can't be together anymore.
What? You have to get a 100% nice score?
Yeah, I'm sorry. My dad is super strict.
We have to be together. We're soulmates. Plus, I'm more nice than I am naughty.
I think my dad's just afraid that you're gonna turn into a supervillain just like your dad, Jack Frost.
I won't. And I'm gonna get a 100% score, just for you.
Well, if it isn't Santa's little daughter...
Who are you?
The Tooth Fairy's daughter, and I'm gonna be the one to marry Jared, not you.
What?
Nighty-night. Holly, wake up!
Is this dental floss?
Yep, and it's really strong, so you won't be getting free. Now to turn into you.
Huh?
Just watch me work my magic.
Ta-da! Why are you doing this? I had a crush on Jared first, so I'm gonna make him misbehave so you two can never be together. He's gonna know it's not me.
We'll see about that.
I'll be back to check on you later.
No, his score is going down. What is she having him do? No, his score went down again. It's getting really cold in here. He has to notice that it's not me. Jared, look, here comes another person. Make them slip and fall with your ice powers.
No, this just feels mean now.
Oh, please, Jared, we were just messing around.
You sure your dad doesn't mind if I act naughty?
Yes, I told you, he doesn't care anymore. Now, Jared, what do you say you and I be really naughty, and we can go to your place, and you can unwrap me like a little Christmas present?
Nah, you're not Holly.
What? Of course I am.
My soulmate would never say... Is that a purple streak in your hair?
No.
Hey, are those wings?
Dang it, the magic is wearing off.
Where is she?
I'm not telling. Ow! You know, you're gonna make your nice score go down.
It's going down a lot more if you
don't... Okay, wait. I'll show you where she is. Just follow me.
Holly! Holly, come on, wake up. I don't like this. Come on.
Oh, no. I think the blizzard killed her.
No. How long has she been in here?
Over 5 hours, and your ice powers aren't going to be much help to her.
She needs someone who could warm her up. I think I know just the guy. Please, Mr. Heat Miser, you have to save my soulmate.
Wait a minute. Aren't you Jack Frost's son?
Yes, and this is Santa's daughter. Can you please help her? She's been out in a blizzard for hours.
I'll see what I can do. But if you're really Jack Frost's son, you should leave. This place will kill you.
Not until I know she's okay.
There, that should have helped her.
Oh, Holly.
Jared?
You're okay.
Wait, what's wrong?
The heat. It's too hot. I can't get up.
Please, Mr. Heat Miser, you have to help me.
If I touch him, I'll only make him worse.
It's okay, Holly. All that matters is that you're safe.
Jared, you reached 100% on your niceness score. We can get married. You can't give up on me now.
I'm sorry. I don't think he's going to make it. I'm sorry. I don't think he's going to make it.
Holly? Jared, do you need some help?
Yes, please.
Okay, let's get him up. Okay, we got him back in the snow. Now we just have to wait and hope he wakes up. You really love him, don't you?
With all my heart. Jared?
Holly.
You okay?
Yeah, never better.
Jared, you were willing to sacrifice yourself to save my daughter. So, you have my full blessing to marry her.
Thank you, Mr. Claus. That means a lot.
Looks like you both are on the nice list. And do you take Jared Frost to be your husband?
I do.
Well then, I now pronounce you officially Mr. and Mrs. Frost.
Jared, what did I tell you about making it snow inside the house?
Babe, this isn't me.
But if you're not using your powers, then...
No way! Looks like baby Crystal has taken up after me.
Please, don't be anything too bad.
That's an embarrassing curse. Don't you hate singing?
Stop! Don't talk to me. Loser, lame-o, wannabe.
What the... Wow, sissy, I feel sorry for you.
Hey, girly, I'm new to this school, just wanted to introduce myself, but I heard about your curse, I'm so sorry.
I've got a bad feeling about you.
What the actual freak was that? Remind me not to sit next to her at lunch.
So, are you down to be official, like boyfriend and girlfriend?
I think I like this little life.
What the heck, you just ruined the moment, this was serious. I'm out of here.
Baby, come back.
Aw, look, it's the girl who got cursed to sing.
Why you gotta be so rude?
Maybe try some auto-tune.
It's the hard knock life.
Hi, Chloe. I mean, oh my god. What's it? Claire. Hi, Claire.
Say my name.
Sorry, honey, my mind is everywhere, but you're about to get a new curse. I hope you can stop singing.
Don't bring me down.
Don't worry, I'm sure it's gonna be... Uh-oh. Don't worry, I'm sure it's gonna be... Uh-oh. Okay, your makeup's done. I told you I could do it. Oh, I forgot to brush your teeth. Chloe, come help your sister brush her teeth, please.
Mom, no, I think I'd rather die.
Mom said, come on! Hurry up. Also, you're gonna get dress-coded for that top.
No, I'm not. Mom already talked to the teachers. This was the only top she could get on me without me moving my arms.
Oh, Mom told me also someone's gonna be helping you do everything today.
Whatever, can you just brush my teeth already?
Okay, sissy, smile. Here comes the toothbrush. Mom said your crush is gonna be the one helping you today.
What?
Hey, nice to meet you. My name's Drake. I'm gonna be the one helping you take your test today. The teacher said you just tell me what answer you want me to write and I'll write it for you.
Yeah, okay, thanks.
Okay, and for the last multiple choice question?
C?
It's actually B, but hey, I won't tell anybody. Pretty sure you're gonna get an A on this.
Look, it's the girl who can't move her arms.
Guys, come on, grab her.
What the heck? Let go of me. This isn't funny, guys. Let me out.
Just open the door. Oh, wait, you can't. Later, loser.
Hello, anyone?
Hey, Claire, are you in there?
Yes, Drake, it's me. I'm in here.
Okay, I'm coming in. I can't believe they locked you in the janitor's closet.
I know, but that's high school mean girls for you, I guess.
Yeah, don't let them get to you. Let me help you have some food, and then I can drive you home.
Okay.
Hey, sissy, you can move your arms now.
Yeah, finally. I'm still waiting for my next curse to load.
Are you gonna tell Drake that you like him?
Yeah, I think so. I think I'm finally just gonna tell him that I like...
That you what? Uh-oh. Oh no, your curse, it says you can't speak. Sorry, sissy. You're putting nuts in Drake's food, but he's allergic.
I know. It's what he gets for ignoring me and paying attention to that random girl yesterday.
Hey, you. I was just about to eat my lunch. Do you want some?
Oh!
Why would you do that?
I was saving you, Ashley. Put nuts in your food, Drake.
What the hell, Ashley? Is that true?
Drakey, no. I would literally never do that.
Really? Then why do I see peanut shavings on the side of your bag?
Liar.
You can't prove anything.
So, looks like we both kind of saved each other this week. That was nice. I just wish there was a way we could end these curses, you know?
Me too.
Hey!
My curse is broken! Why is this not coming off?
You may not remove the outfit.
You gotta be kidding me.
Honey, those low-rise jeans are not it. Pull them up!
Thanks, Mom.
What in the mean girls are you wearing?
My soulmate decided what time period I dressed from, and he picked...
Early 2000s.
Did the Hello Kitty give it away?
Girl, we all picked the food option. What is wrong with you?
Well, how long is this gonna go on for?
Pretty sure it's until we kiss our soulmates.
What? No, that could take forever, and all my stuff are turning into things from the 2000s. I have a flip phone now.
Yikes. Sucks to be you.
Hey, mean girls called. They want their wardrobe back.
For the next outfit, please be present time.
The year 3000.
Oh no. For the next outfit, please be present time.
The year 3000.
Oh no. What am I wearing? I can't go to school like this.
Ugh. You may not remove the outfit.
What's up, cyborg?
You know what? Joke is on you guys, because in the year 3000, everyone is going to be dressed like this. So I'm actually ahead of the fashion trends.
Right, well, until then, guess we get to enjoy your little fashion show.
Can't wait to see what outfit her soulmate picks next. Why do you look so happy?
Because I learned I can take off these glasses, just as long as I keep them on my head.
I think you lost a lip, Jem, and you kind of looked better with the glasses on.
You gotta help me find my soulmate, because I am not gonna be able to stop dressing in these ridiculous outfits until I kiss him.
Sorry, girl. I mean, he's out there somewhere. You'll find him eventually.
What the? Please, just for the next outfit, present time, okay? Please, just for the next outfit, present time, okay?
The 60s.
60s? Mom?
Honey, I don't know why you're mad. You look so cute.
Mom, this isn't cute. It's embarrassing. Please, don't make me go to school.
You have a math test today. You're going. No way.
She looks like she's straight out of Teen Beach Movie.
Hey, why haven't you been responding to my messages?
You see, I wasn't able to because my phone turned into this today.
Is that a radio? Sorry, girl.
I gotta find my soulmate.
Hey.
What?
I was talking around and I think I know somebody who knows your soulmate.
Who?
Shh, there's no talking during the test. I'll tell you tomorrow.
Another day, another outfit.
The 90s would be fun. Let's try for that.
The 80s.
The 90s would be fun. Let's try for that.
The 80s.
I'm afraid to look. Oh my gosh, this might be the worst one yet. Am I wearing roller skates? Oh man. Mom! Can we stop with the photos for like 1 second, please? Because this is serious. I can't go to school like this. It's against dress code.
Can't you change into something else?
Trust me, I have tried.
You may not remove outfit.
You'll be fine, honey. Don't worry.
Okay, well, thanks for the help. Oh, hey. Sorry.
Watch it. Oh, wow.
Please tell me you have information about my soulmate.
I do. So recently, there's this guy who's been tweeting stuff like, have you seen this girl wearing a 3000s outfit or a 60s outfit?
Those are the outfits that I've been wearing.
Yeah, thank you, Captain Obvious. I know. Problem is, yesterday, he deleted his account.
How am I even supposed to find him?
Well, I'll keep doing some more digging.
Smile.
It's not funny.
Later, loser.
Medieval times.
Oh, and just when I thought it couldn't get any worse, it did. Mom!
Oh, honey, smile!
Okay, Mom, please tell me you were not posting these photos on your Facebook.
Well, I was.
Mom!
But I stopped because this boy was commenting weird things and he wanted to know where you lived, so I blocked him.
Wait, Mom, that could have been my soulmate.
Oh, maybe.
Please, just unblock him and message him, okay?
All right.
Okay, so I did some more digging, and I found out your soulmate's name.
Oh, thank goodness, because I am so done dressing like this.
Oh, I gotta take this call.
No, no, just tell me his name right now, because...
I'll be right back. Hello?
Delaney!
Wow, so we got a princess at our school now.
Could I have your crown?
No, I want it. Actually, guys, the crown really won't come off my head.
Yeah, right. Get her.
Guys, come on.
Oh, honey, smile.
Okay, Mom, please tell me you were not posting these photos on your Facebook.
Well, I was.
Mom!
But I stopped because this boy was commenting weird things and he wanted to know where you lived, so I blocked him.
Wait, Mom, that could have been my soulmate.
Oh, maybe.
Please, just unblock him and message him, okay?
All right.
Okay, so I did some more digging and I found out your soulmate's name.
Oh, thank goodness, because I am so done dressing like this.
Oh, I gotta take this call.
No, no, just tell me his name right now, because...
I'll be right back. Hello?
Delaney!
Wow, so we got a princess at our school now.
Could I have your crown?
No, I want it. Actually, guys, the crown really won't come off my head.
Yeah, right. Get her.
Guys, come on.
Hurry up and change me out of this outfit right now. I got 6 students after this crown.
Honey, I found your soulmate.
Oh, honey, smile. Okay, Mom, please tell me you were not posting these photos on your Facebook.
Well, I was.
Mom!
But I stopped because this boy was commenting weird things and he wanted to know where you lived, so I blocked him.
Wait, Mom, that could have been my soulmate.
Oh, maybe.
Please, just unblock him and message him, okay?
All right.
Okay, so I did some more digging and I found out your soulmate's name.
Oh, thank goodness, because I am so done dressing like this.
Oh, I gotta take this call.
No, no, just tell me his name right now, because...
I'll be right back. Hello?
Delaney!
Wow, so we got a princess at our school now.
Could I have your crown?
No, I want it. Actually, guys, the crown really won't come off my head.
Yeah, right. Get her.
Guys, come on.
Hurry up and change me out of this outfit right now. I got 6 students after this crown.
Honey, I found your soulmate.
Caveman era.
Please tell me I'm wearing clothes.
Well, you are, but look.
Oh, what the... I can't believe this.
Honey?
No, Mom, you told me you knew my soulmate's name, so go ahead and tell me, because once I find out, he's gonna regret giving me this. What is that sound?
Sweetheart, stay still.
Please don't tell me it's what I think it is.
Try to stay calm.
Mom, just tell me everything I need to know about my soulmate. Okay, his name is Jason, and he's gonna meet me after class. Got it.
Honey, wait, that dress is so short, you could get dress coded.
You know, if they haven't dress coded me by now, I think I'm good.
Oh my gosh, is that a snake?
Yeah, that's right. Say hello to my little friend.
Ugh, please, stay back, I'm sorry for being mean. Oh, whoops.
Hey.
My apologies, I didn't mean to...
Ancient Rome.
What did you do to me? What am I wearing?
Here, take a look.
You know what? I'm not mad at this.
See? I knew you'd like it.
Okay, you've had your fun using me as your model. Now, where's my kiss?
Come here.
You may now dress freely.
Yes, finally.
Would you like to pick what era your soulmate dresses from now?
What?
Hey, now wait just a minute. Guys, she's over here, and she's got a new outfit. What are you supposed to be, Medusa?
You see what I've had to put up with? So if I'm gonna get made fun of, so are you.
Wait. Seriously, you had to pick the 70s.
I mean, listen, you're pulling it off really well.
Oh my gosh, girl, is this hottie with an accent your soulmate?
Yes. Yes, he is.
Do 90s, honey.
Ooh, yes.
Really, babe, you're giving me the baggiest pants ever?
Sorry, babe, but you know, I gotta have a little revenge.
Yes, I'll deserve it.
$2 million or a pencil. Who in their right mind would ever pick-
Tag, you're it!
Pencil selected.
Sorry.
You're done. You're done. I could have been rich, I could have been buying myself a new Tesla right now, but instead I'm stuck with this freaking mechanical pencil. Today I want you all to write about something you wish would happen to you.
Might as well put this to some use. I wish that I was famous, and everyone wanted my autograph.
I'm all done, Mr. Peters.
Bree, is it really you?
Yeah, it's really me.
Ah, guys, she's over here!
So I'm pretty sure this thing is magic, and I just made all of you guys think that I'm famous.
Can I please get your autograph?
No, I was here first!
Okay, time to fix this. Can I have that paper back? I'm just gonna erase everything. Whoa, it actually worked. Oh, this is gonna be so much fun.
Can I please borrow your pencil?
So can I borrow it?
You know what? It's actually broken.
I just saw you using it.
Well, my answer is no.
Whatever. This is why no one likes you.
Ugh. Let's see how popular she is after this. Jessica trips in front of her crush.
Hey, Joshua!
Dude, she just tripped on air.
I'm so thirsty. Wait, what if I just... A water bottle appeared in my hand. No way! So basically, I can have whatever I want. I just have to write it down. I don't feel like walking home today, so what if Tom Holland picked me up from school today?
Hey, what's up, guys? I'm Tom Holland.
Bye! I better put this in my pocket. Oh my gosh, Mom, I think my pocket had a hole in it. Please tell me you saw my pencil.
I think your sister got it, honey. She's upstairs drawing with it.
What? Lily, do you have my pencil?
Yeah, but I'm just borrowing it so I can write you a birthday card.
Give it back.
Wait, I'm drawing you as a princess with a really cute pink rose in your hand. See? That's just how I imagined it.
Lily, listen, I'm gonna need that back now.
Is this pencil magic?
Of course not.
Let me see about that.
Lily, don't you-
My sister couldn't speak. No way, this is so cool! Okay, she can speak again.
Lily, that pencil isn't a toy.
You never share anything with me. I'm telling Mom.
Why are you being mean to Lily?
I am not being mean to her. She literally stole my birthday gift.
You wouldn't have even gotten the pencil if it wasn't for me.
Oh yeah? Well, watch what I'm gonna do now, smart mouth.
Wait, what are you writing?
My sister disappeared.
What? No!
Lily? Where did she just go? Is that pencil magic?
No.
Make her reappear.
Do I have to?
She is your sister. You bring her back right now, or you're grounded.
Or I could just make you forget this ever happened.
That is it. Hey, this thing's power has gone to your head. I'm taking it away from you.
No, Mom, please. I'll bring her back.
I'll do it myself. Lily reappeared.
Don't talk to me ever again.
Pencil's magic expires in 1 hour.
1 hour? But I haven't even done anything fun yet. That's it. I have to steal that pencil back. She really needs to stop hiding stuff in her makeup bag.
Hey.
Go away.
Lily, look, I'm sorry I made you disappear. Where did you even go when it happened?
Yeah, like you care.
Listen, this pencil is about to run out of magic. So what do you say you and I make a list of things that we want, and I'll write down whatever you say.
You'd do that? Can I write down stuff too?
All right, fine, but we gotta hurry, because we only have like 5 minutes left. We only have 4 minutes left.
Write down the pencil never runs out of magic.
Oh yeah, good idea. Air, that is not allowed.
Oh, come on.
Hurry up and write stuff down then.
Okay, okay.
10 seconds left. Let me write the last thing.
Write fast.
I'm done.
Pencil deactivated.
I think we did pretty well with the time that we had left. I mean, I'm now a multimillionaire, I can get free Chick-fil-A whenever I want, and I got this little guy. Do you think Mom's gonna get mad at us for all this stuff?
No, I think the last thing I wrote is gonna distract her a lot.
Oh yeah, what did you wish for? Let me guess, a lifetime supply of candy?
No, that wasn't what I wrote down exactly.
Do you want to tell me why I woke up from my nap and had a baby bump all of a sudden?
Lily, you didn't.
What? I just really wanted a little baby brother, that's all.
Well, it looks like you're gonna get your wish because this is just a regular pencil now.
And the baby is due tomorrow.
What?
Anything I touch turns to money, or any doll I touch comes to life. I'm too little to have money, and I don't have any friends in foster care, so I pick this one. I pick this Barbie to come to life.
Whoa. Hi, I'm Come Alive Barbie.
Are you gonna be my friend?
Of course, I can be anything you want me to be. You can brush my hair and take me anywhere.
Cool.
You can also customize me using this remote.
I want to give you brown eyes like me.
Oh, Claire, who are you talking to?
Uh-oh, who's that?
That's another foster girl that lives here, and she's really mean to dolls. We have to hide you, come on.
Claire, who are you talking to?
Nobody.
Hi, I'm Come Alive Barbie.
What the?
Barbie, I told you to hide.
Sorry, Claire, I just love making new friends.
Does this control her?
Hey, give that back.
Just let me see it.
Stop, you're gonna break her.
You're so annoying. This is why no one wants to adopt you. I don't want your dumb remote anyways.
You killed her.
Have fun with your dead Barbie.
Barbie, please wake up.
Hola. Soy Barbie. ¿Cómo estás?
Uh-oh, I think she reset you onto Spanish mode.
Eres mi mejor amiga.
Barbie, I can't understand you. What am I gonna do?
Barbie, I can use my powers to bring Ken to life to help us.
I hope you know how to bring Barbie off of Spanish mode.
Hey, Barbie.
Hola, Ken.
Why is she speaking Spanish?
That's why I brought you here, Ken. I don't know how to make her speak English.
Can I see her remote?
Sure.
That should do it. Hey, Barbie.
Hi, Ken.
Want to go for a drive?
Sure, Ken.
Activate the Barbie car.
We cannot tell anyone that you're dolls.
What do we say if they ask us?
Tell them that you're my parents.
Okay.
Shh, we have to be really quiet so we can sneak out of here.
Thanks for buying me the stuff, Barbie. Claire, you deserve it.
Hey, you never paid me back my money.
Claire! How dare you?
Who are you guys?
We are her parents.
She got adopted?
That's right, and one of her mother's many jobs is being a police officer.
So if you don't leave right now, we're going to have you arrested.
No, sorry, forget about the money. Bye!
Claire!
Are you okay?
My arm got a little cut.
Press the top button on the remote.
Okay.
Dr. Barbie is here to help.
You're so strong, Claire.
You should be feeling much better now.
Barbie, Ken, you said that you can be anything, right?
Yeah.
That's right.
Well, I want you to be my real mommy and daddy.
You want us to adopt you?
Yeah. Can you do that? Barbie, Ken, you said that you can be anything, right?
Yeah.
That's right.
Well, I want you to be my real mommy and daddy.
You want us to adopt you?
Yeah. Can you do that?
Claire,
I understand if you don't want to because I know I'm not that great.
What?
Why would you think that?
Because I'm not as smart or as cute as the other kids. I think that's why nobody wants to adopt me.
Oh, Claire. Don't think like that. You're so smart.
And you're super cute. Do you really think so? Claire, you can do anything you put your mind to. And anyone who tells you otherwise doesn't know what they're talking about. We would be honored to be your parents because you're such a good girl. Right, Ken?
That's right, Barbie.
Really?
Yeah. Being a dad sounds fun.
Guys, I forgot I had this in my pocket. My puppy. Since we're a family now, do we want to have a pet?
Absolutely.
Aww. Aww. This is going to be so much fun. I'll start looking for Barbie houses for us to live in.
I'm so happy for us. We're going to be a great family.
Yeah, Barbie and Ken, finally together at last.
Ugh.
Ow, my head.
Barbie, Ken, what's wrong?
Ugh, my head.
Barbie, Ken, what's wrong?
I don't know.
All of a sudden, we just feel really strange.
My powers, they're running out.
Oh no.
All of you are going to turn back into dolls.
How much time do we have left?
1 minute. Please don't leave me. Claire, we'll never leave you. We might not be able to be your parents, but we'll always be your dolls.
Yes, and you're going to get adopted.
Do you promise? We promise. I'm gonna miss you so much. We'll still be together.
You can take us wherever you go. Barbie, our eyes.
They're melting.
You guys are crying.
Oh. The time's up. You guys are gonna...
We love you.
See you on the other side.
If it isn't the little tattletale, where are your parents now, huh?
They're at home. So you better not try anything or I'm gonna tell on you.
No, I was just wondering.
I was looking for you all day.
I'm sorry, I was just...
I didn't want to hear it. You're lucky someone wants to adopt you.
What? I'm getting adopted?
Yes, finally.
You guys were right.
What? Who was right?
Nothing.
Meet your new parents.
Hi!
Hey!
Can I bring my dolls?
Oh, honey, of course.
We'll consider them a part of our family.
Mom, do you think I have big lips?
Yes, honey.
Are you sure, though? Because I could just rock the fish face all day, you know?
Sweetheart, stop it. You look ridiculous. You don't need to do that. You'll be fine.
Well, thanks, but wish me luck for the beauty inspection.
You won't need luck, honey. I'm sure you'll pass.
Help me. I have super thin lips.
Shoot.
What am I gonna do?
You remember the Kylie Jenner lip challenge?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so just go into the science lab, get like a little container and...
Girl, do not do that. That looks really weird.
Okay, you know what I mean.
Beauty inspection in 5 minutes.
Hurry. I'm going.
Next. All right, stand still while the beauty scanner scans your face.
Passed.
All right, you're good to go. Next.
Hey, you passed the beauty inspection.
Yeah, your idea worked.
We got a runner.
Please, I swear my lips are not that...
Bring her to the van.
Where do you think they take them?
I don't know, but I don't think I want to know either.
Same. Bangs? Yes, I'm safe.
But I'm not.
You helped me, so now I'm gonna help you.
Next in line for the beauty check.
Passed.
You're clear. Get out of here.
Hi, oh, what happened?
The beauty standard happened. Apparently, bangs are in style now.
Who cut them for you? Oh gosh, this has definitely backfired.
What?
Nothing, it's just you don't really look as good as you used
to. No, Mom, don't worry. These are actually fake. They're clip-on, see?
Oh, thank goodness.
It was actually my friend's idea. She has the same color hair as me, and she carries these clip-on bangs in her backpack, and...
The beauty standard changed.
Oh, well, that was perfect timing. Mm-hmm. Wait a minute, I just realized if the beauty standard is no bangs, then my best friend is in danger.
Beauty check in 10 minutes.
I have to get to class.
Time for the beauty check.
Well, actually, I was looking for my best friend Tara. She has hair like me and...
There are other people in line. Don't move while we scan you.
Passed.
Next. Help me take this one to the van. Yes, sir.
That's my friend. No, please, you can't take her.
Miss, let us do our job. Worry about yourself. The beauty standard is changing again.
I brought you food, hun.
No, Mom, I'm not hungry. How am I supposed to eat knowing that my best friend is locked away somewhere?
Sweetie, you gotta eat or you're gonna get too thin.
I don't care. And why won't this stupid thing just load?
The system is down right now, but it'll load.
Help, someone help us.
Did you hear that? It sounded like it was coming from the vents. Mom, please tell me you heard that. That was Tara's voice, right?
Oh, no, sweetie. I didn't hear a thing. You must be imagining things.
No, but I heard...
Honey, you witnessed something very traumatic with your friend, and I think you might be experiencing some PTSD right now.
Sweetie?
No, I don't care what it is. I'm not looking. I'm not doing it.
This one is so easy to do. I'll help you. See, that wasn't so bad. No, let me get out the beauty scanner so you can show that you passed the inspection.
Whoa, wait a minute. How do you have one of those? Only people that work for the system have one of those.
Well, lucky me found this one on the ground. Now stay still. Good girl.
Passed.
Honey, I'll be right back.
Please, can anyone hear me?
I hear her again. It's not real. It's not real.
Can anyone hear me?
I hear her again. It's not real. It's not real. Mom forgot her laptop in here. She got a text from someone called Unknown. Hey boss, we're gonna need you to make the beauty standards a lot harder. Not enough people have been eliminated. Wait, he wouldn't be calling her boss unless she's in charge of the whole system. So if my mom is in charge of the beauty standards, then...
Someone help us, please!
That voice is real. Okay, it's gonna be okay. I just have to follow where the voice is coming from and save my friend. The beauty standard is about to change. I better hurry.
Hello?
Tara?
You found me.
Oh my gosh, you're okay.
Your mom, she's in charge of the system.
I know.
Honey, it's dinner time.
I have to go.
No, don't leave me in the cell.
I'll be back, all right? I'm gonna save you.
I'm so glad you're eating. Was it good?
It was really good.
Great, because I put something special in there to help you relax.
Wait, what do you mean?
I know you know my secret, and I can't have you freeing your friend. You're just gonna feel a little tired. Oh, but don't worry. I'll make sure you pass the beauty standard. I'm so glad you're eating. Was it good?
It was really good.
Great, because I put something special in there to help you relax.
Wait, what do you mean?
I know you know my secret, and I can't have you freeing your friend. You're just gonna feel a little tired. Oh, but don't worry. I'll make sure you pass the beauty standard.
This looks so cute. Mom, please don't hurt my friend.
Hush, let me finish your freckles. All right, now let me scan you.
No, I don't want to do the beauty check.
Oh, stop being so dramatic.
Passed.
You see, that was easy.
Why are you making these beauty standards for people?
Because growing up, my mother made sure I followed all the beauty standards. Every single one.
I'm really sorry that happened to you, but you can't force everyone to follow these standards. It's not fair.
Oh, honey, I didn't even get to finish my story. Jace, keep an eye on her. I'll be right back.
Sure thing, boss. Hey, I'm gonna give you something to wake you up. Can you hear me? This is gonna hurt a little bit.
What?
I'm gonna inject it into your arm. 3, 2... I'm sorry, but your mom, she's planning on killing your friend. But I know a way you can stop her and shut down this whole system.
Wait, if you work for my mom, then why are you helping me?
Because this is all getting out of hand. They just passed a new law that everyone locked up is to be killed. And that includes your friend, Tara.
No, she wouldn't do that.
Well, it's supposed to happen tonight at midnight. And your mom isn't the only one that works for the system. In fact, the others are getting kind of mad that she keeps making the beauty standards too easy.
What?
Yeah, supposedly some of them are going to try and hack the system and change the standard to something really hard. And it looks like they already did it. Wait, this is perfect. Let me scan you for the beauty check.
What? No, I'm going to fail.
Yeah, that's kind of the point. Trust me, I think this is the only way we can get your mom to shut the system down. Just stay still.
Failed.
I'm back.
Mom, please help me.
Who changed the beauty standard to blue eyes?
I'm not sure, but ma'am, your daughter has failed the inspection.
No, she never fails.
Ma'am, I would suggest shutting down the system.
I can't.
You have to, please.
It doesn't work like that the way I designed it. It has to say something for the standard.
Then put that everyone is beautiful.
Otherwise, you know what's going to happen.
Mom?
Ma'am, the system has been hacked. They're going to kill her for failing.
I can't.
Mom, please.
Ma'am, you're the only one that can change this. Come on.
I...
No! I did it.
I'm so sorry, honey. I got so caught up in these beauty standards that I forgot what was really important.
Here, go free everyone.
Thank you.
You made the right choice, ma'am. Let's go.
Tara!
You came back.
Hang on, let me put in the code.
They said they were gonna kill...
No, that's not happening anymore.
The system is over with.
Everyone is considered beautiful. You're all free to go.
Yeah! You can choose between a pen or a teddy bear. I think I'm gonna choose the pen, because I heard that it's...
No! Pick the teddy bear. That pen is dangerous and you're not allowed to have it. Do you understand?
Of course, stepmother. She never lets me do anything I want. I'm not wasting this opportunity. Legend says that whatever you draw with this pen will come to life. I can draw a teddy bear, so when stepmother comes back, she won't get suspicious. I can't believe it worked.
So, did you pick the bear?
Mm-hmm. See?
Oh, yes, I see. Well, that's a good girl.
Alright, well, I'll be back to check on you later.
Wait, but today's my 18th birthday, and you promised that I could leave the palace after I turned 18.
Did I say that? It's still too dangerous. Maybe next year.
I knew she would never let me go outside. But at least now I can draw myself a little companion. I've always wanted a puppy. Oh, she's perfect.
Brielle, open this door. Don't you ever block that door. What was that? You hiding something? What's this?
No, wait!
What is a puppy doing in your room?
I
gave it to her, Your Majesty. I bought it as a birthday gift for her.
Is that so?
Yes, I hope you don't mind.
Well, I don't allow pets in my palace. Let me see her.
No, wait. If you let me keep the puppy, I promise I won't ever ask to go outside again.
Do you really promise?
I promise.
All right, then. You can keep the little beast.
Oh, you must be hungry. Don't worry. I'm going to draw you some food. I'm glad you liked your food. I also drew you a little toy.
Hey, congrats on keeping the puppy.
Thanks for covering for me.
Of course. As your royal guard, it's my job to protect you, even if it's from your own stepmother. So where did the puppy come from?
Oh, that's kind of a secret.
Uh-huh. Well, I'll leave you alone.
Wait, if you could just let me out of here for just a few minutes.
Princess, you know I can't do that. If the queen caught you outside, she'd...
I would be really quick.
No, I'm sorry. I have orders. I can't. You have to stay in here.
This isn't fair. You know what? I bet if I use this magic pen to draw myself outside, I could escape stepmother forever.
I knew it. Give me that pen. You give me that magic pen.
No, you are so controlling. I am done listening to you.
Too bad this pen only works for
you.
No. Let me show you how controlling I can be. You won't ever leave this tower. And this puppy is going away. Take this mutt the pound.
Please don't. I'll do anything.
Really? Draw me young and beautiful, or else your puppy goes away forever.
How's this?
My wrinkles are gone. Draw me a crown. When you're done, draw me some more horses and a carriage. Let me see. Good. Now draw me more gold.
But I just drew you that, and it's been 2 hours.
But it's been 2 hours.
Does it look like I care? Finally, I have 2 castles. All right, I guess it's time for a break. Give me that pen. Gregory, can I trust you to keep an eye on her?
Yes, Your Majesty.
Good, because if you lie to me one more time, I'll have you taken care of.
Brielle, wake up.
What are you doing?
Something I should have done a long time ago. Setting you free. I took this from her. Draw her locked away, and yourself as the queen.
Open this door. Hurry.
I'm trying. I drew it.
She's gone. We're finally free from the evil queen.
Wait, but I'm missing one more thing.
Well, now you're queen and you've got your puppy. I think it's time for you to finally leave your tower and go outside. You've been adopted.
I have? By who?
A nice family. Come, I'll show you.
Hi, I'm Rachel, and that's Tim.
But if you like, you can call us Mom and Dad.
Okay.
I can't believe it! I'm pregnant!
I'm gonna have a baby sister?
I mean, she won't be your real sister, but yeah.
Can we have those plushes for the new baby?
But these are kind of special to me.
No, you're too old for them now. Don't be selfish. Hand him over.
She's here. Aw, can I hold her?
No, oh my gosh, no. Don't touch her.
Mom, the baby's crying. I think she's in the shower. It's okay, it's okay. Peekaboo. Hush, little baby. Don't say a word. Mom.
Oh my gosh.
I was just...
I told you not to touch her. You were in so much trouble.
I'm sorry, Mom. She was crying and you were in the shower, so I just picked her up and she fell asleep. I think she kind of likes me.
Likes you? You could have dropped her. Give her to me. How dare you disobey me?
I was just singing her a song.
Don't ever pick her up again. Go to your room. Did you steal that from our baby?
No, I'm sorry. I was feeling sad, and I usually have these stuffed animals when I'm sad.
I told you to give that to the baby. You don't need that anymore. Let me see it.
No, my real parents gave this to me.
Oh, I see how it is. We don't allow rudeness in this house.
No!
I think we should give her back to the adoption center.
No, please. I'll do anything.
I mean, we do need someone to help around the house with this new baby. Will you help us clean?
If I do that, then can I stay?
Huh.
Okay, as long as you're obedient and you clean well, you can stay. Did you finish the laundry?
Yes.
Good, because there's crumbs all over the floor.
Get to it.
What?
Is there any way that I can have some dinner?
She needs to be fed first. Listen, we both have to leave and we need you to watch the baby.
You're gonna let me watch her?
Yes, because we have to. But if anything happens to her, I'm bringing you back to that adoption center. Understand? We'll be home by 10. Her bottles are in the fridge.
Hey, it's okay. Where are they? Hi, it's me again. I'm just wondering where you guys are at, because it's already midnight.
Breaking news, a fatal accident has taken place on the freeway tonight.
That's their car.
Breaking news, a fatal accident has taken place on the freeway tonight.
That's their car. Officer, are they...
Well, kid, it looks like your mother is in critical condition, and your father, he didn't make it, kid. I'm sorry. Your mom wants to see you.
I'll hold her for you, honey.
I'll watch over her, too.
Be careful with her.
We will, kid.
Mom, I... Come here. I'm so sorry that my real daughter is going to be stuck with you.
Ow.
I should have never adopted you.
Doctor?
We lost her.
I believe these belong to you. I'm so sorry, kid.
Thank you.
You and your sister are adorable. You didn't deserve to be treated like that, you know? My wife and I are actually looking to adopt.
Really?
Yeah. We've always wanted daughters. I can talk to my wife. Would you like that? Aw, kid, come here.
Who are your parents?
Well, my parents are...
Wait, dear. Actually, allow me. Bippity-boppity-boo, daughter of Rapunzel and Flynn.
Actually, it's Eugene.
Oh, I'm sorry, dear. You'll be needing this now.
What is that?
Dear, this is a high school for good and evil. This is how we track your behavior.
Oh.
You better get to class. Hi, I'm Ruby, daughter of Snow White.
It's nice to meet you, Ruby. I'm Amelia, daughter of Rapunzel.
Oh, I'm a big fan of your father. Could you help me hold my books?
Of course.
Thank you.
Hey, so question, who are all those guys over there?
Amelia, those are the villain kids. Don't make eye contact.
Would your hair happen to be magic, love? Oh, feisty. I'm sorry, love. I shouldn't have touched it. What's the matter? Did you figure out who my father is?
Why did my scale move towards evil?
Maybe because you have a crush on a villain's son.
Why did my scale just move towards evil?
Maybe you have a crush on a villain's son.
Who are you the son of?
Why don't you take a wild guess, love?
You're the son of Captain Hook?
Indeed.
I shouldn't be talking to you.
This is Amelia.
Oh, hi, I'm Freya, daughter of Kristoff and Anna. You have magic hair, don't you?
Don't tell anyone else.
Sorry, of course not. I won't.
Amelia, your scale. Were you talking to the villain kids?
Can you blame her? They are so fine.
Freya, this is serious. I heard someone wants to steal her hair. You can't trust the villain kids. Don't talk to them.
Okay, I won't.
Well, well. If it isn't Rapunzel's daughter.
Stop it. You stay away from me and my hair.
Take it easy, love. I was just going to ask you to come to the spring ball with me.
I'm already going to the ball with someone else.
And who might that be?
It's
me. I'm Thomas, son of Sleeping Beauty. The son of Sleeping Beauty and Prince Philip. Really, I didn't think they had a son.
Well, obviously, they do.
So if you'll excuse us, pirate, we're going to the ball. I'm really glad we met.
Me too.
Your hair is beautiful. You look just like your mom.
Thanks.
Is something wrong, Amelia? What's the matter?
Well, it's just I thought my scale would move more towards good since I've been hanging out with you for so long.
Come here, let me tell you a secret. I'm not actually a prince.
Let me go, you jerk! Who are you the son of anyways?
I'm the son of the villain Hans, and I need you to sing me the song that activates your powers.
I should have known by the red hair, and I am not singing you that song.
Okay, don't sing and I cut off all your hair.
No. Why do you need my healing powers?
Because Elsa's daughter froze my heart, and only your powers can heal it. I don't have much time, so start singing. Go on, sing.
You should know that my hair's magic isn't as strong as my mother's.
It doesn't matter. Now say the words. I'm running out of time.
Make the clock reverse.
What the? Step away from the princess. Pirate.
Jack. Hello, love.
Hey, what do you think you're doing?
It's called winning, mate.
Hey!
Is that Snow White boxes you have on?
Shut up.
Oh. Just wait until my parents find out what you did.
I owe you an apology. My scale was not moving towards evil because you were evil. It was moving towards evil because I was judging you based on who your parents were. I'm sorry.
It's all right, love. My father, Captain Hook, does have quite the bad reputation. I'm just glad that you're safe.
Hey, you're bleeding.
It's just a scrape. Must have happened on my climb over here.
Well, I do have magic hair that heals, so why don't I just sing the song?
Well, wait just a minute, love. Because I reckon your lips are going to be a bit busy.
Please hold my baby. I'll be right back.
Ma'am, I...
It's been like an hour. Where is your mom? It's freezing out here. I don't think your mom's coming back. Hey, Mom.
Honey, whose baby is that?
Don't freak out, but some lady told me to hold her baby, and she never came back.
How awful. We better call CPS or something.
No, I want to keep her.
Honey, are you sure you're ready to take care of a baby?
Yeah, you know what? I think I am.
It's not going to be easy.
I know, Mom. I'm going to take good care of her.
Look, Mom, I'm winning!
Oh, honey, how fun! Hang on, I think there's someone at the door. I'll be right back.
Hi,
can I help you?
Hi, yes, actually, I believe you're the one I let hold my child, and I'd like her back. I let you hold my baby, and I want her back.
Please, hold my baby.
Ma'am, I...
I'm sorry, do you even hear yourself? It's been 7 years. I waited hours for you to come back, and when you didn't, I decided to raise that baby by myself. As far as I'm concerned, she's my kid now.
No, that is what you call kidnapping.
That is not.
It absolutely is. I am calling the police.
What's wrong, Mom?
Honey, are you happy here with me?
Of course I am. Why wouldn't I be?
Well, there's no easy way to say this, but I'm not actually your real mom.
What are you talking about?
So, that's how I became your mom. But now, your biological mom wants you back.
I don't care if you're not my real mom. I want to stay with you.
Police, open the door, please.
Oh, no.
Please don't let them take me.
Now, your biological mom wants you back.
I don't care if you're not my real mom. I want to stay with you.
Police, open the door, please.
Oh, no.
Please don't let them take me.
Honey? Shh. She's sleeping.
Sorry.
But what did the officer tell you? That I'm supposed to give her back to her biological mom tomorrow.
What? That can't be right.
I promised her that she could stay with me.
Oh, don't you worry. We'll figure this out.
Please.
I'll get it.
Miss Stevens?
Yes?
I'm here because we have reason to believe someone came to your house pretending to be an officer today. Him and his wife have been taken into custody.
Wait, so this means that I can keep her?
Your daughter? Yes, absolutely. We actually believe they were trying to kidnap her.
Honey, wake up. You don't have to worry anymore. You can stay with me.
Really?
Yeah, come here. Come on, give me an X. Oh, no. I cannot be a hider. My whole family are seekers. Concealer, please don't fail me now.
Okay, let's see your mark.
Yes, I knew
it. Our girl is a seeker. Now we can finally tell you how the game works.
So, of course, there's hiders and there's seekers, but everyone wants to be a seeker. The hiders are given a certain amount of time to hide, and then we get to go find them.
When you find the hiders, do you...
No, honey.
Okay.
We knock them out, and then we trade them in for money.
What?
If you turn in a family member that's a hider, you get $1 million.
Well, I mean, that's kind of stupid, because family members, they are worth a lot more than money. Right?
I'd turn your butt in 5 seconds. Honey.
What?
You're sweating.
No.
You okay?
No. I actually think that I might be bleeding, so I'm gonna go wash my face. I'll be right back. Oh, shit. I knew it. The makeup came off.
What the?
Ellie.
No. You're a hider.
I can explain.
You little liar. I'm telling Mom and Dad. Kim's a hider.
What?
What?
She faked her mark.
I'm sorry. Why would you do that?
Because I was scared.
Attention. The game has begun. All hiders now have 2 hours to find a hiding spot.
Go hide.
No.
You have to.
Just don't let us find you.
But... Hide now, damn it.
Get out of here. This is my spot.
I don't know where to hide. All the flights are booked and all the buses are filled.
What am I gonna do?
Shh. Listen, you're about to get caught. Hey, I said you're about to get caught. Come on, let's go.
You're a seeker. You're trying to trick me.
This mark is fake. If I were a real seeker, you'd be knocked out by now. Just play along.
What?
Shh, don't say anything.
Well, well, what do we have here? You caught a hider, huh?
Yeah, she was a hard one to find, but I finally caught her. We were just leaving, actually.
Nah, she's not going anywhere.
Don't touch her!
Are hiders allowed to fight back?
No, not really. Run!
Oh, shit.
Quick, in there!
Whoa, wait, what is that?
An underground tunnel I made. Now come on!
I am not going down there. I don't even know if I can really trust you.
I've gotten you this far, haven't I? We have to go now. We'll be safe down here.
Why are you helping me?
Because. Who gave you that necklace?
My sister.
Get rid of that necklace. Your sister is tracking you.
No, she wouldn't.
Oh, yes, she would. We need to keep moving.
No.
Excuse me?
Yeah, I want to know why you came out of nowhere like some ninja and saved me, but you don't even know me.
It's because you remind me of my sister who got traded in by my family.
They traded in your sister for $1 million?
Yeah, and from then on, I've been trying to protect all the hiders I can.
What was that?
They found my tunnel. I'll distract them. You run.
No, I'm not gonna leave you.
Yes, you are. I'm not losing another girl on my watch. Now go!
Ellie?
Found you. You're it.
Oh. Sorry, sis.
That necklace led me right to you. Time to get my million. Nighty-night, Kim. Time to get my money.
Where am I? And what am I wearing?
We're in Hyder Prison, and that's our uniform. They think we're related.
Really? I mean, we do kind of look alike, I guess.
You remind me of my sister, who got traded in by my family.
Do you have a brother that's a hider?
Yeah, why?
Because I think I know him. He tried to save me, but my sister turned me in. He is so worried about you. There has to be some way out of here.
After you get caught, you have the option to end the game, but if you do, you die.
Someone has to sacrifice themselves to save everyone else.
That's why no one ends the game.
I'll do it. My whole family turned against me, so I really have nothing, and you deserve to be with your brother.
No.
Want to end the game?
It'll be okay.
No, please.
Congratulations, your bravery has made you leader.
Our marks are gone.
You pick the next game.
Get adopted by a race car driver or a billionaire, I'd be kind of scared something would happen to the race car driver, so I'm gonna go with billionaire.
Who'd you pick to get adopted by?
Oh, I chose a billionaire.
You got that as an option?
My choices were a garbage man or a teacher. That is so not fair.
Whoever it is gonna think she's weird anyways. She'll be brought back.
This is the man who's gonna adopt you.
Hi.
Hi, nice to meet you. First things first, you're gonna need some of these.
What are these for?
A lot of paparazzi follow Mr. Knight. I'm his assistant. Hi, I suggest you put those on now.
Mr. Knight, is this your new daughter?
This way, darling.
Your house is really nice, sir.
Aw, thank you. What's that?
This is a list of things that I wanted to do with my new parents. Are you married?
Actually, sorry, kid. No, I'm not married.
That's okay. I'll just adjust some things.
I don't know about this.
People are loving that you adopted her, and as soon as they write enough good articles, we'll bring her back to the adoption center.
Good morning. You look sad.
Well, it's just that I can't find any of the clothes that I brought with me.
Oh, darling, that's because I threw them away.
What? Why would you...
They were hideous. We can't have you wearing orphan clothes.
But...
Hush! Follow me. Oh, this is much better.
But the dress is a little bit short.
You're 16, not 6. Now hand that thing over.
No!
What's going on in here?
Mr. Knight, your assistant, she's trying to take away my plush.
Susan?
She needs to act her age.
Please don't let her, Mr. Knight. This is really special to me.
She's too old for it. It has to go-
No!
Don't be so dramatic, dear. You'll be fine. Smile, Madeline. We're going to do a photo shoot. Smile bigger!
Stop the cameras. That's enough pictures. Here, Madeline, look what I found. How about we do something on your list today? I saw you wrote down Disneyland. Want to do that?
Okay.
It's beautiful, isn't it? Psst, kid, here.
Thank you.
Madeline,
We need to talk.
Mr. Knight doesn't have time to be taking you places.
He said that he had fun spending time with me, and that I can keep this.
Oh, is that so? Don't make me send you back to that—
Susan, I need your help.
Coming, sir.
What's next on the list today, kid?
Are you sure you have time?
Yeah, I need a little break from work anyways.
Well, I always wanted to go to a science museum.
All right, science museum it is. Susan, prepare a driver for us, please.
Of course.
Have a good time?
Yes, it was so much fun.
It really was.
I'm sorry if I'm too much of a distraction for you.
Kid, you're not a distraction. In fact, I think you're exactly what I needed in my life. Okay, you rest now, and I'll see you in the morning. Good night.
Sir, the paparazzi got you at the science museum today, and so many articles have been written—
I don't care about the articles anymore.
What?
Shh, I'm not gonna use a kid to get me more publicity. The plan's off.
But sir, guess I'll just have to get rid of you myself. And I know just what to do. I found someone from your real family.
You did?
Yes, dear, your Uncle Nick.
I don't remember an Uncle Nick.
He'll explain everything, darling. He's here.
So you're her mom's brother? Yeah.
How did you find me?
You're all over the news. I know you probably don't recognize me. Your mom didn't really talk about me much, but I'd like to adopt you.
I'm happy here with Mr. Knight.
Madeline, don't be rude. At least give him a chance.
I don't want to push anything, so how about you live with me for a week, and if you don't like it, I'll bring you right back here.
Okay. Yeah, that sounds good to me.
Oh, perfect.
You call me on this phone if you need anything, okay?
I will. Thank you.
Of course. Come here, kid. I bought you some candy. Susan tells me it's your favorite.
Thanks.
We'll be at my place soon. Is it good? Why do you have that stuffed animal?
Oh, one of my best friends from foster care gave it to me.
You don't look so good. Are you feeling okay?
No, not really.
Hey, it's me. The candy worked. She's half out of it now.
Excellent.
All right, time to come inside. Come on.
Finally, I can take this from her.
So what do we do with her now?
Well, she's already got Mr. Knight all the publicity he needs, so she's no longer of use to me.
Susan, what's going on?
Oh, Madeline, isn't it obvious? I'm getting you away from Mr. Knight. He's mine.
Mr. Knight is gonna find me.
He's not gonna look for you, because Susan's been telling him that you're fine.
I'm sorry, darling, but I need to be the focus of Mr. Knight's life, not you.
Hey, what do you think you're doing?
Everything's fine, sir. I want to talk to her.
Sorry, she just fell asleep.
Thanks to this brat, Mr. Knight is getting suspicious.
You're not going to get away with this. Mr. Knight is going to find me.
It's him.
Stay calm.
I will handle it.
So I can assure you, everything is fine.
Help!
Wait, don't open that!
Madeline? I'm sorry, sir, but you're supposed to be in love with me, not her!
You're my assistant!
But I wanted to be more than that!
You're insane. Both of you, get back! Susan and your fake uncle have both been arrested.
I thought I'd never see you again.
I am so sorry this happened, Madeline, but I promise, as your father, I'll protect you from now on.
Father? So you still want to adopt me?
Aw, kid, of course. I mean, after all, we've got that list to finish, right? And look what I found.
I love you, Dad.
Madeline, I love you too.
Who do you think you're gonna get?
I don't know. I really hope it's the Tooth Fairy's son, because he's super cute.
Who is it?
I got the Easter Bunny's son.
Your soulmate is a rabbit?
Yeah, probably because I like carrots so much. Anyways, I have to go now.
Jack Frost has a son? Oh, I bet you he's on the naughty list.
You bet who's on the naughty list?
Oh, hi, Mom.
Hi, Holly. I think your father wants to speak with you.
He does?
Mm-hmm. He's in his office.
Hey.
Santa, your daughter is here.
There you are, Holly.
Hey, Dad.
Did you find out who your soulmate is?
Nope.
Holly, you know lying will get you on the naughty list.
All right, just don't get mad. My soulmate is...
Santa, all of our toy machines have been frozen solid.
No worries, I'm on it.
Well, hello. Don't believe we've met. My name's Jared. Jared Frost.
Bet you're wondering who froze the toy machines.
It was you, wasn't it?
Wow, pretty and smart. Maybe you are my type after all. Have you told your dad we're soulmates?
No, have you?
Nope, and I'm not going to.
Well, we can't just keep lying to them.
But we have to. If your dad found out, he'd cancel Christmas.
You think so?
Oh yeah, things would get real ugly.
Holly, where are you?
And that's my cue to go.
There she is.
I thought I heard you talking to someone.
Really? That's funny.
We wanted to tell you the toy machine is fixed.
Oh, good.
But we need to know
who your soulmate is.
Actually, you know what? I'm not feeling so well. I think I'm gonna go get some fresh air.
Oh, no. Okay.
I hate lying to them, but I can't let Christmas get canceled. What am I gonna do?
Holly.
Jared?
Do not move. I'm pretty sure I can fix the ice.
Well, that's not very comforting.
No, I can do it. Just hang on.
Hey, it's working. The hole is closing up.
All right, you should be good to cross now. Just give me your hand.
Wait, I don't know. What if you're tricking me?
I'm not tricking you, I promise. Let me see your hand. I won't let you fall. That's it. Nice and easy now. Whoa, hey, you all right?
Yeah, thank you. You know, I'm probably gonna end up on the naughty list for lying. My dad is gonna be so disappointed in me.
Well, I'm used to that. My dad, he thinks I'm worthless.
Really?
Yeah, it's because I'm not really all that great at using my powers.
Well, you seem pretty good at using your powers to me.
Well, thanks. Wanna see something cool?
Okay. Whoa, it's beautiful.
You really are. I mean, it's beautiful, but you... You are too.
Jared, what are you doing?
Dad!
Son, get over here right now.
We were just talking, Jack.
That's Mr. Frost to you. And I know flirting when I see it.
Ow! Dad, let go!
No son of mine is going to date a Kringle.
Stop it. That isn't fair.
Get out of here, kid, before I turn you into an ice sculpture.
It's okay, Holly. Just go.
You're never gonna see her again.
Mom, Dad, there you guys are. Why are you looking at me like that?
Because for the first time in 18 years...
You are on the naughty list.
Listen, I can explain. It's because I haven't been very truthful about who my soulmate is.
Why? Who did you get, Holly?
The son of Jack Frost.
What?
No, it can't be.
But wait, listen, he's actually really nice, and he needs my help.
Nice? Don't you remember what his father did to you last year?
No, but Jared is different.
Honey, his family cannot be trusted, and you, young lady, are grounded for lying to us.
I have to help Jared. Who knows what Jack Frost is doing to him?
Hey, I can help you.
Winky, what are you doing here?
Well, you see, I may or may not have been eavesdropping on you all day.
Well, I can actually use your help.
Awesome, because I already hatched a plan on how you can save Jared.
Wait, really?
Yeah, I'm a sucker for a good forbidden love story. Plus, I totally ship you guys.
Aw, thanks. Well, what's your plan?
Step one is to get your mom and dad to take an afternoon snooze, which is already done.
But they never take afternoon naps.
Let's just say I gave them some special milk.
Winky!
It was the only way. Now, follow me. This is the house. Now, I'll distract Jack while you go look for Jared.
Okay.
Why is it so hot in here? Holly, is that you?
Oh my gosh, are you okay?
No, the heat, it makes me weak.
Come on, we gotta get you outside.
It's no use, I can't get up. Just go.
No, I'm not leaving you here.
Okay, Jared, I hope you've learned your... What do you think you're doing?
Holly, run!
And where do you think you're going? You can't escape from me.
Jack, please.
I told you to stay away from my son. Now you're gonna pay the price. Just a few more minutes, and you'll be frozen forever.
Hey, get away from her! Don't worry, I'm gonna stop him.
Your powers are no match for mine.
We'll see about that. And you said I was no good at using my powers.
You're too late, Jared.
Holly!
Oh, my poor baby.
Jared, we can't thank you enough for saving her. And we're pleased to announce you both are off the naughty list.
Really?
Yes, and you have our blessing to be together.
Thank you. I promise. I will always look after her. Are you getting kind of hot now?
Yeah, a little.
I think I can help with that.
You can be adopted by a single father or a single mother. Do you want to do single father?
No. No men. Mean.
Oh, okay. Miss, that's her over there.
Why is she wearing a hospital gown?
We found her in it and she won't take it off. Honey, this is the single mom that's gonna adopt you. Say hi. She doesn't know how to talk too well.
Poor thing. Hi, I'm gonna be your mom.
Mom?
Yes, you're gonna come live with me now. Come on, let's go. Don't be scared. You can trust me. Honey, you're gonna have to change out of that.
No.
Yes, you need to.
Sweetheart, please.
Mom, maybe I can try and talk to her. Hi, I'm your new big sister.
Sister?
Yeah, do you want to come and maybe see my room and then we can... Oh, yeah, I'm real. So, this is my room.
Nice.
Also here, I want to give you this. It's a tank top and it's super fuzzy and pretty.
Pretty?
Yeah, you should totally try it on. I think it would look super cute on you.
See, you look so pretty.
My mom said they found you on the side of the road. How did that...
Bad men.
Oh. Do you want to talk about...
No?
Okay.
Dinner's ruined, girls. The chicken's still frozen.
I can help.
What is she...
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh!
What is she...
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh! How did she do that?
She has powers. Oh my god.
Mad?
No, no, honey. We're not mad. We're just a little shocked.
No hurt.
What? No, no one's gonna hurt you.
Those bad men that you were telling me about, did they hurt you?
Mom, it's probably because of her powers.
That's horrible. Don't worry, we're gonna keep you safe here. So, can you do anything else, honey?
Lift. Heavy.
Can you show us what you mean?
Whoa, oh my gosh, she's lifting me up.
That's incredible.
Strong.
Yes, you are very strong. Do you have any other powers that we should know about?
One more. Wind.
Wind? What is...
Mom, I think she's trying to show us. Get out of the way.
Oh, all right. She wants us to move.
Is she doing that?
Wow.
I stay?
Of course you can stay here, honey. But we can never tell anyone or show anyone your powers. Do you understand? Okay, good.
Mom, why are you smiling so much? Don't tell me you're still talking to that guy.
Well, I can't be a single mom forever. Would it be okay if I invited him over for dinner?
It's fine with me, but...
No, no men. Bad.
Honey, men aren't all bad.
He's gonna be here right now, honey. Can you please just give him a chance? I promise everything will be fine. The girls are down here. This is my friend Dan.
Hey, how are you?
Girls are down here. This is my friend Dan.
Hey, how are you?
Bad, bad man. Mean.
Dan, I'm sorry. She has a fear of men.
Oh, poor thing. Hey, it's okay.
Oh, sweetie.
Mom, maybe I should take her upstairs. Do you want to come with me? Come on, let's go.
Poor kid.
Don't you want to try to talk to him?
No, I fight. I kill him.
Hey, stop! You can't do that! I didn't mean to yell, but you can't hurt people with your powers.
Hey, kid, I was telling your mom that I'm a therapist and I'd like to help you.
Lie.
Can I have some time alone to talk to her?
Sure, Dan. She really needs help.
It's okay. You're gonna be fine.
We'll just be a few minutes. Hey, look at me. I really missed you. Watch it. You know what happens when you act up. I spent a long time looking for you. What happened to your mom because she didn't listen?
Dead.
So what do you think's gonna happen to your new mom if you don't listen?
Dead.
So what are you gonna say when we go out there?
Nothing.
Good girl.
Dan, are you sure about this?
I'm just gonna take her for a relaxing car ride to get her used to me, you know?
Honey, are you sure that's okay?
She's fine with it. Right? Finally, we're back to the lab. Now give me that.
No.
Ugh, I forgot how strong you are. Let go, or you're going to the mean doctor. Okay, kid, now you're gonna have to change back into this.
Keep?
No, that goes off.
Please?
I said take it off. Now go change.
I change.
I told you to take off that... Laura, hey.
Mom.
You say one word and you're done. I'm gonna take the phone off mute and you're gonna stay silent.
Dan, is everything okay?
Sorry about that. Yeah, she's doing great.
Oh, really?
Help.
Honey? Sweetheart?
Sorry, Laura. She's... Oh! Oh! Oh, you broke my hand, you little...
I escape again.
Oh.
Honey, someone please answer me.
Mom, come find...
What? What's happening? Mom, Dan probably kidnapped her. Sissy, where are you? Sweetie, where are you?
Room.
Okay, honey, we need more details. What does it look like?
White.
Mom, she barely knows how to talk. Okay, do you know how to dial 911?
Sorry, Laura. You won't be seeing her anymore.
hurt.
Dan, what did you do?
Goodbye.
Honey?
Doctor, I found the girl, but we gotta hurry up because she's gonna wake up any minute.
Well, look who's waking up. I heard you have been a very bad girl today. You have broken Dr. Dan's hand, so now you must wear restraints. You will not escape ever again.
Let me go.
Watch out.
The lasers. Get the glasses quickly.
Bad kid. Hurry, doctor. Put them on.
No.
That sedation is not strong enough for her. We're gonna have to get her with the tranquilizer.
I'd be good. Please.
No. You are going to sleep. We need more blood. Okay, let's go get the equipment.
Honey, I'm here. I tracked Dan's phone. What did they-
Hey, get away from her!
Dan, stop it!
You shouldn't have come here, Laura.
How could you do this? Mom!
Sorry, kid, but I'm gonna have to get rid of your new mom now, and you'll be too weak to stop me.
No. I... strong.
That's right, honey. Get him!
No, stop! What is going-
You dead.
Oh my gosh, Mom! I'm okay, honey.
Mom! Sissy, you fine.
Yeah, we're so happy we found you. Come here, honey, hold my hand.
We go home?
Yeah, we're gonna go-
Mom, there's a man in that glass tank.
Dad! He dead.
Oh my! Mom, it kinda looks like he's- Oh, he's alive! There's a man in that glass tank.
Dad!
That's your father?
He dead.
Oh my!
I don't know, it kinda looks like he's still-
He's alive.
Menere, Sen.
Sir, we don't understand you.
Apana! No, bien dare.
Kim.
Ma, sa, family.
Heh? No hurt.
No hurt. Speak English.
Sir, we're just trying to help.
You help?
Yes, I care for your daughter.
She adapt. Sissy, it's called adopt. Adopt me.
Huh. New mother. She's pretty.
Apan.
What is she saying?
She thinks that I should be your husband.
Well, she is a single mother. Honey, stop.
Mom, we go home?
They have helped us enough. We leave them alone.
Sir, we don't mind. We want to keep you safe.
See? They nice.
Fine. We shall go with them.
Yay! There's the exit.
I can't open. I still weak.
Get back.
He just ripped off the door.
How did he?
He very strong.
Guess you got your genes from him.
Mom, I hungry.
Kara, how do we say it the right way?
I am hungry.
Good, what do you want?
Mac and cheese.
Sissy, help me warm it up.
Okay.
She is cute.
I think she gets it from you. Someone has a crush.
Happy birthday. Look what came in the mail.
An egg?
It's your very own magical creature.
Wait, really?
Yes, but you have to take good care of it and wait for it to hatch.
But I want to see it now.
Don't give me that attitude. You have to be patient. It will hatch on your 17th birthday.
It hasn't hatched.
No, not yet. I'm going to take it to class with me.
Please be careful. Don't let it get stolen.
I won't.
Guys, mine just hatched. I got a panda dragon. I got a koala unicorn. What about you?
Well, actually, mine's still in the egg.
Yours is probably dead.
It is not.
Whatever you say.
Come on, please hatch. I have waited so long for this.
Oh my gosh, it's happening.
Oh my gosh, it is so cute. Hi there, little guy.
That's a very rare creature you got there.
Who are you?
I found them. I'm gonna need you both to come with me.
What?
Actually, I just remembered. I need to go back home.
No, you need to come with- Hey!
Honey, your egg hatched. Let's celebrate.
No, Mom, now is not the time. I was being followed home, but I think I lost him.
Excuse me, what? You were being followed?
Yeah, by this creepy guy who said my creature was super rare and he wanted me to come with him.
Oh no, you and your creature are in danger.
What?
Open up.
That's him.
I'm pretty sure he's a creature hunter. You two need to hide.
But what are you gonna do?
Don't worry, I'll get rid of him. Just go hide now. And don't come out no matter what.
I know you're here. Surprise! Found you. Now let's go. I said let's go.
Whoa, maybe now I can kind of see why they wanted you.
Honey?
Mom!
Mom, you're hurt.
I tried to stop him, but he was too strong.
I'll help you.
What is it doing? Whoa, it healed me.
This was so worth the wait.
What? Nothing, sweetheart. I can't believe it. He won't be passed out for long. I need to go get something. I'll be right back.
So, you have laser eyes and the power to heal people? What else can you do? Okay, what is taking her so long?
Shh, shh. I'm here to help you.
You're telling me that I was stolen?
Yes, when you were a baby, your mom stole you from your dad. He sent me to look for you.
You're lying.
I'm not. You need to come with me. You're not safe here.
Well, look who's up.
You're not gonna take her creature.
Oh, but I will.
Mom, did you really steal me from Dad?
Yes, after our divorce, all I asked him for was your egg, but he wouldn't agree to that.
So you didn't even want me?
Of course not, and for 17 years, I've had to put up with you.
But you know what? It was all worth it because your creature is amazing.
Kid, you need to come with me now.
She's not going anywhere.
You just...
Hello? Up, please. We're back.
Happened.
I saved your life.
Mom, what did you do to her?
Pew pew.
You used your laser vision on her?
Yes, I protect you.
Thank you.
Molly, is that you?
My name isn't Molly.
Oh, but it used to be, before your mother took you from me.
I can't believe I found you.
Dad? It's me, honey. I think it's time you finally come home.
Why is this not coming off?
You may not remove the outfit.
You gotta be kidding me. Honey, those low-rise jeans are not it. Pull them up.
Thanks, Mom.
What in the Mean Girls are you wearing?
My soulmate decided what time period I dress from, and he picked...
Early 2000s.
Did the Hello Kitty give it away?
Girl, we all picked the food option. What is wrong with you?
Well, how long is this gonna go on for?
Pretty sure it's until we kiss our soulmates.
What? No, that could take forever, and all my stuff are turning into things from the 2000s. I have a flip phone now.
Yikes. Sucks to be you.
Hey, Mean Girls called. They want their wardrobe back.
For the next outfit, please be present time.
The year 3000.
Oh no. For the next outfit, please be present time.
The year 3000.
Oh no. What am I wearing? I can't go to school like this.
You may not remove the outfit.
What's up, cyborg?
You know what? Joke is on you guys, because in the year 3000, everyone is going to be dressed like this. So I'm actually ahead of the fashion trends.
Right, well until then, guess we get to enjoy your little fashion show.
Can't wait to see what outfit her soulmate picks next.
Why do you look so happy?
Because I learned I can take off these glasses, just as long as I keep them on my head.
I think you lost a lip, Jem, and you kind of looked better with the glasses on.
You gotta help me find my soulmate, because I am not gonna be able to stop dressing in these ridiculous outfits until I kiss him.
Sorry, girl. I mean, he's out there somewhere. You'll find him eventually.
What the? Please, just for the next outfit, present time, okay? Please, just for the next outfit, present time, okay?
The 60s.
60s? Mom...
Honey, I don't know why you're mad. You look so cute.
Mom, this isn't cute. It's embarrassing. Please, don't make me go to school.
You have a math test today. You're going.
No way. She looks like she's straight out of Teen Beach Movie.
Hey, why haven't you been responding to my messages?
You see, I wasn't able to because my phone turned into this today.
Is that a radio? Sorry, girl.
I gotta find my soulmate.
Hey.
What?
I was talking around, and I think I know somebody who knows your soulmate.
Who?
Shh, there's no talking during the test. I'll tell you tomorrow.
Another day, another outfit. The 90s would be fun. Let's try for that.
The 80s.
The 90s would be fun. Let's try for that.
The 80s.
I'm afraid to look. Oh my gosh, this might be the worst one yet. Am I wearing roller skates? Oh man... Mom, can we stop with the photos for like 1 second, please? Because this is serious. I can't go to school like this. It's against dress code.
Can't you change into something else?
Trust me, I have tried.
You may not remove outfit.
You'll be fine, honey. Don't worry.
Okay, well, thanks for the help.
Oh, hey.
Sorry.
Watch it. Oh, wow.
Please tell me you have information about my soulmate.
I do.
So recently there's this guy who's been tweeting stuff like, have you seen this girl wearing a 3000s outfit or a 60s outfit?
Those are the outfits that I've been wearing.
Yeah, thank you, Captain Obvious. I know. Problem is, yesterday he deleted his account.
How am I even supposed to find him?
Well, I'll keep doing some more digging.
Smile!
It's not funny.
Later, loser.
Medieval times.
Oh, and just when I thought it couldn't get any worse, it did. Mom!
Oh, honey, smile!
Okay, Mom, please tell me you were not posting these photos on your Facebook.
Well, I was.
Mom!
But I stopped because this boy was commenting weird things and he wanted to know where you lived, so I blocked him.
Wait, Mom, that could have been my soulmate.
Oh, maybe.
Please, just unblock him and message him, okay?
All right.
Okay, so I did some more digging and I found out your soulmate's name.
Oh, thank goodness, because I am so done dressing like this.
Oh, I gotta take this call.
No, just tell me his name right now because...
I'll be right back. Hello?
Delaney!
Wow, so we got a princess at our school now.
Could I have your crown?
No, I want it. Actually, guys, the crown really won't come off my head.
Yeah, right. Get her.
Guys, come on.
Oh, honey, smile.
Okay, Mom, please tell me you were not posting these photos on your Facebook.
Well, I was.
Mom.
But I stopped because this boy was commenting weird things and he wanted to know where you lived, so I blocked him.
Wait, Mom, that could have been my soulmate.
Oh, maybe.
Please, just unblock him and message him, okay?
All right. Okay, so I did some more digging and I found out your soulmate's name.
Oh, thank goodness, because I am so done dressing like this.
Oh, I gotta take this call.
No, just tell me his name right now because...
I'll be right back. Hello?
Delaney!
Wow, so we got a princess at our school now.
Could I have your crown?
No, I want it. Actually, guys, the crown really won't come off my head.
Yeah, right. Get her.
Guys, come on.
Hurry up and change me out of this outfit right now. I got 6 students after this crown.
Honey, I found your soulmate. Oh, honey, smile.
Okay, Mom, please tell me you were not posting these photos on your Facebook.
Well, I was.
Mom.
But I stopped because this boy was commenting weird things and he wanted to know where you lived, so I blocked him.
Wait, Mom, that could have been my soulmate.
Oh, maybe.
Please, just unblock him and message him, okay?
All right. Okay, so I did some more digging and I found out your soulmate's name.
Oh, thank goodness, because I am so done dressing like this.
Oh, I gotta take this call.
No, just tell me his name right now because...
I'll be right back. Hello?
Delaney!
Wow, so we got a princess at our school now.
Could I have your crown?
No, I want it. Actually, guys, the crown really won't come off my head.
Yeah, right. Get her.
Guys, come on.
Hurry up and change me out of this outfit right now. I got 6 students after this crown.
Honey, I found your soulmate.
Caveman era.
Please tell me I'm wearing clothes.
Well, you are, but look.
Oh, what the? I can't believe this.
Honey?
No, Mom, you told me you knew my soulmate's name, so go ahead and tell me, because once I find out, he's gonna regret giving me this. What is that sound?
Sweetheart, stay still.
Please don't tell me it's what I think it is.
Try to stay calm.
Mom, just tell me everything I need to know about my soulmate. Okay, his name is Jason, and he's gonna meet me after class. Got it.
Honey, wait, that dress is so short, you could get dress-coded.
You know, if they haven't dress-coded me by now, I think I'm good.
Oh my gosh, is that a snake?
Yeah, that's right. Say hello to my little friend.
Ugh, please, stay back. I'm sorry for being mean.
Oh, whoops.
Hey.
My apologies. I didn't mean to...
Ancient Rome.
What did you do to me? What am I wearing?
Here, take a look.
You know what? I'm not mad at this.
See? I knew you'd like it.
Okay, you've had your fun using me as your model. Now, where's my kiss?
Come here.
You may now dress freely.
Yes, finally.
Would you like to pick what era your soulmate dresses from now?
What?
Hey, now wait just a minute. Guys, she's over here, and she's got a new outfit. What are you supposed to be, Medusa?
You see what I've had to put up with? So if I'm gonna get made fun of, so are you.
Wait. Seriously, you had to pick the 70s.
I mean, listen, you're pulling it off really well.
Oh my gosh, girl, is this hottie with an accent your soulmate?
Yes. Yes, he is.
Do 90s, honey.
Ooh, yes.
Really, babe, you're giving me the baggiest pants ever?
Sorry, babe, but you know, I gotta have a little revenge.
Guess I'll deserve it.
I'm so nervous for who my soulmate is gonna be.
Don't be.
You're Santa's daughter. I'm sure you'll get someone just as jolly as you are.
I don't know. I really hope it's the Tooth Fairy's son because he's super cute.
Who is it?
I got the Easter Bunny's son.
Your soulmate's a rabbit?
Yeah, probably because I like carrots so much. I have to go now. Bye! Jack Frost has a son? Oh, I bet he's on the naughty list.
You bet who's on the naughty list?
Oh, hi, Mom.
Hi, Holly. I think your father wants to speak with you. He's in his office.
Okay.
Santa, your daughter's here to see you.
Hello, Holly.
Hi, Dad.
So, have you found out who your soulmate is the son of?
Nope.
Is that so?
Emergency! Emergency! All the toy machines have been frozen!
Sounds like the work of Jack Frost. I'll be right back, Holly.
Well, hello. Don't believe we've met. Name's Jared. Jared Frost. Bet you're wondering who froze the toy machines.
It was you, wasn't it?
Wow. Pretty and smart. Maybe you are my type after all.
Hey, I told you to stop following me.
Have you told your dad we're soulmates?
No. Have you?
Nope. And I'm not going to.
Well, we can't just keep lying to them.
But we have to. If your dad found out, he'd cancel Christmas.
You think so?
Oh, yeah. Things would get real ugly.
Holly, where are you?
And that's my cue to go.
Jared!
Santa's looking for you.
Ho, ho. There she is.
We thought we heard you talking to someone.
Really? That's funny.
Holly, we wanted to tell you the toy machines are fixed.
Great. But now we need to know
who your soulmate is the son of. Please tell me it's Father Time.
I'm actually not feeling so well. I think I need fresh air.
Oh no. Okay.
I hate lying to them, but I can't let Christmas get canceled. What am I gonna do?
Holly!
Jared?
Don't move. I'm pretty sure I can fix the ice.
That's not very comforting.
No, I can do it. Just hang on.
Hey, it's working.
You should be good to cross now. Give me your hand.
Wait, I don't know. What if you're tricking me?
I'm not tricking you. I promise. Let me see your hand.
Okay.
I won't let you fall. That's it. Nice. Whoa. Hey, you all right?
Mm-hmm. I'm probably going to end up on the naughty list for lying. My dad is going to be so disappointed in me.
Well, I'm used to that. My dad. He thinks I'm worthless.
Really?
Yeah. It's because I haven't mastered my powers yet.
You seem pretty good at using your powers to me.
Thanks. Wanna see something cool?
Sure. It's okay. Try again. Oh, Jared, it's beautiful.
You really are. I mean, it's beautiful, but you are too.
What are you doing?
Dad?
We were just talking, Jack.
It's Mr. Frost to you, and I know flirting when I see it. No son of mine will be with a Kringle.
Stop! That isn't fair.
Ow! Dad, let go!
No, son. We're leaving, and he's never going to see you again.
It's okay, Holly. Just go!
Mom, Dad, why are you guys looking at me like that?
Because, for the first time in 18 years...
You, Holly, are on the naughty list.
Okay, I can explain. It's because I haven't been very truthful about who I got as a soulmate.
Why? Who did you get, Holly?
The son of Jack Frost.
What?
What?
His whole family is cold-hearted.
But Jared is different.
Frosts are nothing but bad news.
And you, young lady, are grounded for lying to us.
That's right. You heard your mother. Go to your room.
I have to save Jared. Who knows what Jack Frost is doing to him?
Holly, I could help you.
Winky? What are you doing here?
Well, you see, I may or may not have been eavesdropping on you all day.
Actually, I could use your help.
Sweet, because I've already hatched a plan on how you can save Jared.
You have?
I'm a sucker for a good forbidden love story. Plus, I totally ship you guys.
Winky.
Step one is to get your mom and dad to take an afternoon snooze, which has already been completed.
But they never take afternoon naps.
Well, let's just say I gave them some special milk and cookies.
Winky!
Sorry, it was the only way, but come with me. I think Jared's in danger. This is the house, and I overheard Jack telling Jared he's gonna lock him in the basement.
Okay, you distract Jack, and I'll go save Jared. Deal. Able to turn off your eyes or turn off your emotions? If I turned off my eyes, wouldn't I be blind? I'm gonna go with emotions. This is gonna be interesting. Let's try this out.
Emotions off.
Whoa, that was so weird.
They posted who got the lead in the play.
Can you check for me? I'm kind of nervous.
Of course, let me check.
Okay, I got the results. I'm sorry, but you didn't get the part. That's okay.
Hey.
Hey.
Can we talk?
Yeah, what do you want to talk about?
This is hard to say, but I think we need a breakup.
It's all good.
Wait, what?
After that, it's probably best I leave my emotions off.
Surprise, honey! I got you a car! What's the matter with you?
Sorry, Mom. One sec.
Honey?
It's what my dad would want.
You picked the prince, right?
Of course.
Good, because I'm not having you marry a pirate. They can't be trusted.
Dad was a pirate, and you married him.
We don't speak of your father. You know that.
Marianne, why do you have the pirate's mark?
I don't know.
Girl, don't lie to me.
All right, fine. I picked the pirate, but I don't know why everyone is so afraid of them. They seem kind of cool.
I don't think I can be friends with you.
What? Why?
Because I'm not going to be associated with someone who wants to marry a pirate. They're dangerous, and now that you have that mark, they're going to come for you.
Mom, I'm home. Mom?
Hello. We're looking for a girl with the pirate's mark. Take off that cloak. Looking for a girl with the pirate's mark. Take off that cloak.
I don't think that's...
The captain wasn't asking. I knew it. I could sense her mark. Take her to the ship, boys.
Yes, Captain.
Wait, what?
Welcome aboard the ship, the Blue Pearl. Legend says when you touch your soulmate, your mark will disappear. So let's see which one of us gets to marry you. Raise your sword if you think the girl is your soulmate. All right, make a line. Hello, miss. Let's see if it's me. But that's all of us.
What about him?
Father, do you think I could try? I told you to stay below deck. Ignore my son. He's no pirate. Wait, where'd you get that necklace?
My father.
Captain, doesn't that look just like the one that the Pirate King had? Tell me, what is your father's name? You know what? I can already tell you're his daughter, which means you're the lost pirate princess. I can already tell you're his daughter, which means you're the lost pirate princess.
My father was a pirate, but he wasn't a king.
Why do you speak of him in past tense?
Because he's dead.
Who told you that?
My mother.
I see. So she was the sea witch who took you away.
Don't call her that. She said she wanted to protect me from him.
No, your father wanted you to have a royal life. And she wanted you to have a normal one. At least that's what he told me.
Wait a minute. You knew my father?
Yes, we were great friends. Why don't I take you to him?
You would do that?
Of course. After all, you are royal blood. Princess, you have to get off the ship. Right now.
What? Why?
Because my father lied to you. He's not taking you to see your father. Him and all the other crewmates. They're cursed. The only way to break the curse is to sacrifice a royal.
He wants to kill me.
I want to help you, but we have to jump off the ship.
Your mark, it's gone.
That means I'm your...
Well, soulmates. I don't even know your name.
Oh, right. My name is William.
I have a canoe, we can escape.
Not so fast. You take my son, I'll take the girl.
No!
William, where are we?
We're on Skull Island, Princess. In the exact spot we were all cursed.
How much of my blood do you need?
To break the curse, we need all of it.
Father, no!
You stay away from my daughter.
Dad?
I told you he was alive.
Take all of his crewmates into custody.
Turn around.
Wait, I was trying to help her! No, wait. Spare him, please. That's my soulmate.
Guards, leave him.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Dad, I thought that you were dead. How did you find me?
I gave you that necklace for a reason, Mom. It's a tracker.
I see you chose to remain a princess.
Well, Marianne, would you still like to marry a pirate?
Yes.
How would you like to be married?
Please, don't be anything too bad.
That's an embarrassing curse. Don't you hate singing?
Stop! Don't talk to me. Loser, lame old wannabe.
What the... Wow, Sissy, I feel sorry for you.
Hey, girly, I'm new to this school. Just wanted to introduce myself. But I heard about your curse. I'm so sorry.
I've got a bad feeling about you.
What the actual freak was that? Remind me not to sit next to her at lunch.
So, are you down to be official? Like boyfriend and girlfriend?
I think I like this little life.
What the heck? You just ruined the moment. This was serious. I'm out of here.
Baby, come back.
Aw, look, it's the girl who got cursed to sing.
Why you gotta be so rude?
Maybe try some auto-tune.
It's the hard knock life.
Hi, Chloe. I mean, oh my god. What's it? Claire. Hi, Claire.
Say my name, say my name.
Sorry, honey, my mind is everywhere, but you're about to get a new curse. I hope you can stop singing.
Don't bring me down.
Don't worry, I'm sure it's gonna be... Uh-oh. Don't worry, I'm sure it's gonna be... Uh-oh. Okay, your makeup's done. I told you I could do it. Oh, I forgot to brush your teeth. Chloe, come help your sister brush her teeth, please.
Mom, no, I think I'd rather die.
Mom said, come on.
Hurry up. Also, you're gonna get dress-coded for that top.
No, I'm not. Mom already talked to the teachers. This was the only top she could get on me without me moving my arms.
Oh, Mom told me also someone's gonna be helping you do everything today.
Whatever, can you just brush my teeth already?
Okay, sissy, smile. Here comes the toothbrush. Mom said your crush is gonna be the one helping you today.
What?
Hey, nice to meet you. My name's Drake. I'm gonna be the one helping you take your test today. The teacher said you just tell me what answer you want me to write and I'll write it for you.
Yeah, okay, thanks.
Okay, and for the last multiple choice question?
C?
It's actually B, but hey, I won't tell anybody. Pretty sure you're gonna get an A on this.
Look, it's the girl who can't move her arms.
Guys, come on, grab her.
What the heck? Let go of me. This isn't funny, guys. Let me out.
Just open the door. Oh, wait, you can't. Later, loser.
Hello, anyone?
Hey, Claire, are you in there?
Yes, Drake, it's me. I'm in here.
Okay, I'm coming in. I can't believe they locked you in the janitor's closet.
I know, but that's high school mean girls for you, I guess.
Yeah, don't let them get to you. Let me help you have some food, and then I can drive you home.
Okay.
Hey, sissy, you can move your arms now.
Yeah, finally. I'm still waiting for my next curse to load.
Are you gonna tell Drake that you like him?
Yeah, I think so. I think I'm finally just gonna tell him that I like...
That you what? Uh-oh. Oh no, your curse, it says you can't speak. Sorry, sissy.
You're putting nuts in Drake's food, but he's allergic.
I know. It's what he gets for ignoring me and paying attention to that random girl yesterday.
Hey, you. I was just about to eat my lunch. Do you want some?
Oh!
Why would you do that?
I was saving you, Ashley. Put nuts in your food, Drake.
What the hell, Ashley? Is that true?
Drakey, no. I would literally never do that.
Really? Then why do I see peanut shavings on the side of your bag?
Liar.
You can't prove anything.
So, looks like we both kind of saved each other this week. That was nice. I just wish there was a way we could end these curses, you know?
Me too.
Hey!
My curse
is broken!
Come on, please don't be anything bad.
Okay, how was that a curse? I mean, we basically read each other's minds anyways. So, do I tell her I can read her mind now? Nah, I don't want to creep her out. That's kind of weird. Hey.
How are
you? You look so pretty today, too. I mean, you look so pretty every day, honestly.
Thanks?
She told me mine.
Why would she think I was lying to her? Bye, babe. I'll see you tomorrow.
You guys are so cute.
I have to get them to break up. I can't wait to get a boyfriend out of the picture. Then she'll be all mine.
I don't understand why she would be thinking all this stuff. Unless maybe she likes me. Does this mean she's going to try and ruin my relationship with Chris? I'm overthinking. There's no way this Amber Alert's for him.
Breaking news, a teenage boy has been reported missing tonight.
Jace?
Hey girl, how are you?
Not good. Didn't you hear the news about Jace?
No.
Macy, he's missing. You wouldn't happen to know anything about that, would you?
I gotta get to class.
I think she might have Jace. That's it. I have to go talk to her.
You wanted to talk to me?
Yeah, and listen, this is kind of hard to say, but I know that you like me. And there's nothing wrong with that. It's just... It's just that I have a boyfriend?
Well, he's missing.
Blair, what's on your face?
I don't know.
Come here. We have to cover this up right now.
But why?
Because it makes you look ugly. Stay here. I'm gonna go buy some makeup.
Bye, Dad. I'm going to school.
Not so fast. Let's see your face. Seriously?
Fine, you caught me. I ran out of concealer.
And whose fault is that?
Dad, you know today is my birthday, and my friend bought me this cupcake.
You have to cover up that mark with concealer.
Can't you just buy me some?
No, I have to go to work, so you're gonna stay home.
Happy birthday to me. This is ridiculous. I'm going to school. People can make fun of this mark all they want.
Girl, you're late.
I'm sorry.
Oh my gosh, your mark.
I know, it's ugly. Just ignore it.
No, Blair, that's the mark of the lost princess.
You're the lost princess.
What?
Yeah, only the royals have that mark.
Oh, I see what's going on here.
What?
You're making fun of me.
I'm not. I'm being serious.
Save it. My dad said people would act weird when I showed them this mark.
But
I just didn't expect it from you.
Blair, you could be in danger.
Let go of me. I'm going home.
You went to school?
Yeah, you were right, okay? My friend made fun of my mark and started saying that I was some sort of lost princess.
Lost princess, huh?
Ridiculous, I know.
I hope you learned your...
This is the royal guards. Open the door.
Go cover up your mark.
But...
Now, Blair, and quickly. They want to take you away. That's my daughter. See? No mark.
Mm-hmm. I'm not so sure that's true.
We found some makeup over here.
Well, that's not Blair's, because she doesn't wear makeup.
Really? Well, we'll see about that.
Just as I suspected, she's the princess.
No, I'm not. Why are they saying that?
They're lying to you, Blair. They just want to take you away from me.
The only one lying is him. He is not your real father. He stole you from the kingdom.
He had no reason to take me.
I guess he never told you.
About what?
Nothing.
You have powers.
Powers?
Yes, all the royals do. That heart symbolizes your power to heal. I'm sure your father has used it.
I covered up my mark.
Good, honey.
Oh. Are you okay?
I will be. Just give me your hand. See, you always make me feel better.
This whole time, you were using me.
Of course not. Don't listen to them.
I don't feel so good.
Arrest him.
Don't get a step closer to me, or else I'll kill her. Nobody move or I kill her. We need to cover up your mark. Nobody follows us, understand?
Yes, sir, we understand.
Perfect. No one can tell you're the princess now. Time to go.
You can reverse your powers. All you have to do is say it.
Ow!
No whispering. We're leaving. You royal guards will never find us again.
Reverse my powers.
Oh, Blair, what are you doing?
Royals' powers can heal, but they can also kill.
And this is why you don't mess with the royals. Help the princess.
Yes, Mom. Feeling better, princess?
Yes, thank you.
Good, because there are some people who would like to see you.
Hey, they have the same mark as... me.
I can't believe it. It's you.
It is my pleasure to inform you that my daughter, your princess, has returned.
You look like the girl from Zapota.
No, you look like the girl from Zapota.
Sweetheart, your battery's at 10%. Time to charge.
Okay, Mom. 5 more minutes.
Okay.
Patty cake. You're almost at 5%.
I'll be fine. Just 1 more minute.
Okay. You should really go charge now. Lacey? Mrs. Stevens, she's not waking up.
No, her battery. Honey, please wake up.
She's charging. Mommy?
Oh, she's alive. You almost died on me. I'll never let this happen again.
Mom, I'm going to school.
Do you have your...
Don't worry, I have my charger.
Actually, honey, you won't need that today. Because I made you this.
A bracelet?
Put it on. It's actually a portable charger. It's a new invention. You won't have to charge ever again.
Whoa, thanks, Mom.
Of course. Don't get it wet, okay, honey?
Okay.
How does she have so much energy? It's not fair.
It's because of that new bracelet she got.
I have an idea.
Hey, Lacey, you thirsty?
Whoa, you okay?
Oh, no. Hey, can I please use your... what are you doing, charger?
You took my battery life. How did you do that?
Time to finally find out my soulmate status. He's engaged.
Hey, did you find out your soulmate status?
Yeah, I did.
Girl, me too. Mine is single.
Oh my gosh, you guys, this is so embarrassing, but mine literally has a girlfriend.
Are you okay with that?
Yeah, I mean, it's not like he's engaged or something.
Oh my gosh, imagine.
What are you doing?
I was just cleaning my closet.
Uh-huh. I just got a call from your school today saying that you failed a test.
Yeah, it's because I was a little bit distracted today. I'm sorry, I...
Go do your homework right now. This is ridiculous.
I'm sure he wouldn't mind if I went onto YouTube for, like, 1 minute.
Royal Prince speaks out about being forced into arranged marriage.
How shall I marry this woman when my soulmate is still out there?
Damn, arranged marriages really suck.
Hey, I can't really talk right now. My stepdad's gonna...
Forget about him! Haven't you heard the news? The prince left his kingdom. He's looking for his soulmate.
Rumor has it, the prince is headed this way.
Listen, if I tell you something, do you promise not to tell anyone else?
Yeah, of course.
Okay, my soulmate status says engaged.
It does? Wait, the prince is engaged.
I know, so do you think him and I might be...
Soulmates? Come on, get real. You and the prince? Yeah, right.
Hey, I heard a prince is coming into our town.
Yeah, I heard that too.
You stay clear of him, understood?
Wait, why?
Because I said so. Now get to school. I don't want you being late.
What is going on? Why is everyone in the hallway?
Oh my god, shut up! The prince is here. Look!
Hello, everyone. I have been informed that my soulmate might be at this very school. That is why I'm breaking off my engagement in hopes to find her.
Can you believe the prince is single now?
Yeah, that's really crazy.
Are you okay?
Excuse me for a second.
Hey, did you leave school early yesterday?
Yeah, I kind of got overwhelmed. The prince was there.
What? He was?
Yeah.
Did you talk to him?
Why do you care if I talk to him? You don't even know who he is.
I know more than you understand.
The prince is interviewing girls today.
He is?
Yeah, he's trying to find out which girl is his soulmate.
But how's he gonna know which one's the right girl?
He said he'll just know. Isn't that so romantic?
Mm-hmm.
I've interviewed at least 60 girls today, and not one of them was my soulmate.
Are you sure, sire?
Yes, trust me. When I find the right girl, I'll know.
Excuse me, Your Highness?
The prince is done with interviews for today. You can come back again tomorrow.
No, no, wait just a moment. I think I want to make time for this girl. What's your name, love?
My name is Heaven.
That's a beautiful name. My name is Henry.
Prince Henry of Onnington.
Thank you, Mildred. You may leave us now.
I can't believe we have so much in common. Tell me, Heaven, are you close with your parents?
Actually, both of my biological parents passed away.
I'm so sorry.
It's all right. I live with my stepdad now.
Oh, I see.
Listen, Henry, the reason why I think you and I are soulmates is because when you said you were ending your engagement...
Your Highness, I must talk to you. In private. We saw you talking to the prince.
Yeah, he had to go.
But he said he's going to meet me again tomorrow.
Really? How exciting. Yeah.
I can't wait to see him today. What?
Why are you looking so sad, Heaven?
No reason.
Come on, she's obviously upset about the prince. You heard about his engagement being back on, huh?
Yeah.
Aw, she really liked him, didn't she? Sorry to crush your dreams, but I heard his father locked him in his castle. Not like he had a chance with him anyways.
Psst, Heaven, over here. Don't cry, love.
Henry?
Hey, I don't have much time. I escaped the castle. The guards are looking for me.
I don't know. Maybe you should go back. After all, you are engaged.
Heaven, it's not by choice. My father is blackmailing me.
Wait, what? Why would he do that?
I don't have much time. Here, meet me back here tomorrow at 5.
Henry, I...
Please, love. We have more we need to discuss.
All right. Fine. I'll be here.
You think you can get away with lying? I told you not to talk to the prince.
How do you...
Your friend sent me some photos of you talking to him. Do you think that just because I'm your stepfather, you don't have to listen to me?
That's not it at all. It's just that I know he's my soulmate.
Oh, really?
Yes, and I'm meeting him tonight.
Absolutely not.
What do you have against the prince? You know what, Ben? I'm going, and you can't stop me.
I said no, Heaven. You're not going.
Ben, let me out.
It's for your own good, Heaven.
This just in, the search for Prince Henry continues.
I'm sorry for standing you up, Henry. Ben, I'm hungry. Can I please have something to eat? Hello?
Heaven?
Heaven, are you there?
Henry! Henry, up here!
Heaven, there you are.
How did you find me?
I asked some of your classmates where you lived. Hang on, I'm coming up.
Okay. Ugh.
So your stepfather locked you in here?
He's trying to keep me away from you, but I don't know why.
Wait, is this a picture of him?
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
What?
Heaven, he's one of my father's biggest enemies. He hates my whole family. We have to get out of here. Where is your stepfather now?
I don't know.
I'm right here. Oh. Come on, we're leaving. Heaven, get back here.
No.
Oh.
Oh my gosh, Henry.
Where's Ben?
Don't worry, I took care of him. I'm gonna get you help, okay?
Oh.
Please tell me he's gonna be okay. Yes, the doctor said he expects him to make a full recovery. Can I see him? His fiancée is already on her way, so I think it's best if you just wait out here.
Absolutely not.
Your Majesty!
My son's engagement to that woman is over. I'm no longer enforcing it. I had no idea his true soulmate was so brave. I'm so sorry about all of this. It is a pleasure to meet you, my dear. I can't thank you enough for saving my son.
Oh, really? He was the one saving me.
Well, I can assure you your stepfather won't be bothering you again. Now come, dear. Let's go see Henry.
I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
Wait, love. Check his status. Finally.
Happy birthday! We got you something!
I think I know what it is. An iPhone 4
colored pencils!
Really?
Honey, they're magic pencils!
Right.
Class, write this down.
Purple power unlocked.
Hey babe, do you mind if we take a rain check on our date this week?
Are you nervous?
What? No, of course not.
Are you hiding something from me?
Crap, I can't do this anymore. I cheated on you, okay? I'm sorry.
I feel so bad you and your boyfriend broke up.
This tells me people's emotions. You're not sad.
I don't know what you're talking about.
She was jealous of us. I knew it.
Hey, where's Mom?
She's outside with Coco giving her a lecture about listening.
Coco, when Mommy says stop, you say okay.
It's just a baby.
Mom, you might not want to talk to her right now.
But you still had to say okay, Mom.
Baby.
I think today I'm gonna go with red.
Red power unlocked.
I get to see people's ages. Well, this'll be interesting.
Hey, good morning, girly. You're 20? What? How did you find out?
Never mind that, but why are you still in high school?
I failed. I got held back.
Hey, it's okay. Your secret is safe with me.
Hey, I'm new. Is it cool if I sit here?
Yeah, of course.
Thanks.
So, how old are you?
Me? Oh, I just turned 17 about, 2 months ago.
Psst, hey, what? Do you believe in vampires?
No, why?
Because I think I'm sitting next to one.
Huh? You're funny.
I'm telling you, he's 100 years old.
Can you watch my bag? I gotta use the restroom.
Yeah, sure.
See, he's...
Girl, what are you doing?
Looking for evidence.
Ew, what is that?
I think this is...
What the hell, dude? What are you doing with my stuff? What are you doing with my stuff?
Well, I think the better question is, what are you doing with this?
That's for my lunch. It's strawberry jam.
Oh!
Can I have my stuff back?
Yeah, sorry. Yesterday's power was kind of a disaster, so today I think I'm gonna go with green.
Green power unlocked.
Let's hope this power helps me figure out if that guy is a vampire or not. Hey, so I just wanted to apologize about yesterday.
You're good. I actually think you're kind of cute.
How old did you say you were again?
17. I'm throwing a party tonight. Wanna come?
Yeah, sure. I would love that.
Sweet. I'll airdrop you my address. Hey, you made it.
Yeah, but where is everyone?
They're on their way. Hey, Mom, this is the girl I was telling you about.
Ooh, she looks beautifully delicious.
Stop it.
Really? I could just eat you.
Oh no.
Try my punch, darling. The flavor is to die for.
Get back. I'm leaving.
Wait.
I have 2 vampires after me. This calls for some extreme powers. What would happen if I just picked all of them?
Are you sure you want to combine all the pencil's power?
I have to.
Wish mode activated.
There you are. Please, don't be scared. I know you know I'm a vampire, and I'm sorry about lying about the party.
Your mom was trying to... kill me.
I was just trying to hang out with you alone. I didn't realize she was going to act like that. She has bloodlust. I wish you were a vampire so you could understand.
Wish granted.
What just happened?
I think you just turned me into a vampire.
How is that even possible?
Because I have a secret too, okay?
I have magic colored pencils, and I think you just used the last of their power.
You don't have to worry about my mom killing you anymore.
Thank you, because that makes me feel so much better.
Hey, since I did this to you, I promise I'll protect you. I'll teach you how to be a great vampire.
No!
What's wrong, Holly?
My soulmate, Jared, he's 80% nice and 20% naughty, but that still means he's gonna be on the naughty list.
He is the son of Jack Frost.
But Winky, he saved my life last year. He's been nice. Plus, I think he's gonna propose to me soon.
Holly, your father wants to talk to you.
Yes, Dad?
Is it true that Jared is thinking of proposing?
Well, he's sort of been hinting at it.
He needs to be 100% nice before Christmas.
But Dad, Christmas is only a few days away.
If he is not off the naughty list, then you can't be together. I used my ice powers to make that for you. I hope you like it.
I love it, Jared. Thank you.
Hey, watch this.
No, Jared! You can't be using your ice powers like that.
Why not? It's funny.
Because you're still 20% naughty. And my dad said, if you don't get on the nice list by Christmas, we can't be together anymore.
What? Have to get a 100% nice score?
Yeah, I'm sorry. My dad is super strict.
We have to be together. We're soulmates. Plus, I'm more nice than I am naughty.
I think my dad's just afraid that you're gonna turn into a supervillain just like your dad, Jack Frost.
I won't. And I'm gonna get a 100% score, just for you.
Well, if it isn't Santa's little daughter...
Who are you?
The Tooth Fairy's daughter, and I'm gonna be the one to marry Jared, not you.
What?
Nighty-night. Holly, wake up!
Is this dental floss?
Yep, and it's really strong, so you won't be getting free. Now to turn into you.
Huh?
Just watch me work my magic.
Ta-da! Why are you doing this? I had a crush on Jared first, so I'm gonna make him misbehave so you two can never be together. He's gonna know it's not me. We'll see about that.
I'll be back to check on you later.
No, his score is going down. What is she having him do? No, his score went down again. It's getting really cold in here. He has to notice that it's not me. Jared, look, here comes another person. Make them slip and fall with your ice powers.
No, this just feels mean now.
Oh, please, Jared, we were just messing around.
You sure your dad doesn't mind if I act naughty?
Yes, I told you, he doesn't care anymore. Now, Jared, what do you say you and I be really naughty, and we can go to your place, and you can unwrap me like a little Christmas present?
Nah, you're not Holly.
What? Of course I am.
My soulmate would never say... Is that a purple streak in your hair?
No.
Hey, are those wings?
Dang it, the magic is wearing off.
Where is she?
I'm not telling. Ow! You know, you're gonna make your nice score go down.
It's going down a lot more if you
don't... Okay, wait, I'll show you where she is. Just follow me.
Holly! Holly, come on, wake up! I don't like this, come on!
Oh no, I think the blizzard killed her.
No, how long has she been in here?
Over 5 hours, and your ice powers aren't gonna be much help to her.
She needs someone who could warm her up. I think I know just the guy. Please, Mr. Heat Miser, you have to save my soulmate.
Wait a minute, aren't you Jack Frost's son?
Yes, and this is Santa's daughter. Can you please help her? She's been out in a blizzard for hours.
I'll see what I can do. But if you're really Jack Frost's son, you should leave. This place will kill you.
Not until I know she's okay.
There, that should have helped her.
Oh, Holly.
Jared?
You're okay.
Wait, what's wrong?
The heat. It's too hot. I can't get up.
Please, Mr. Heat Miser, you have to help me.
If I touch him, I'll only make him worse.
It's okay, Holly. All that matters is that you're safe.
Jared, you reached 100% on your niceness score. We can get married. You can't give up on me now.
I'm sorry. I don't think he's going to make it.
Holly? Jared? Do you need some help?
Yes, please.
Okay, let's get him up. Okay, we got him back in the snow. Now we just have to wait and hope he wakes up. You really love him, don't you?
With all my heart. Jared?
Holly.
You okay?
Yeah, never better.
Jared, you were willing to sacrifice yourself to save my daughter. So, you have my full blessing to marry her.
Thank you, Mr. Claus. That means a lot.
Looks like you both are on the nice list. And do you take Jared Frost to be your husband?
I do.
Well then, I now pronounce you officially Mr. and Mrs. Frost.
Jared, what did I tell you about making it snow inside the house?
Babe, this isn't me.
But if you're not using your powers, then...
No way! Looks like baby Crystal has taken up after me.
Babe, I got...
Don't you dare use any more of those words, understand? 5 million words? That's ridiculous. You won't be using any of those. What did I tell you about talking?
I'm breaking up with you.
Oh, really? Where are you gonna go? You don't have any money. 9 million words this year, huh? No one needs that many. Hey, I need you to go to the store for me. I don't like that pink shirt you bought yesterday. I want you to return it. You're allowed to use 3 words maximum when you go out. Don't be playing games with me this time. I'll be checking your words when you get back.
Hi, what would you like to return? Just that? Okay, hold on 1 second. That'll be $6.99 back on the card.
Please help me. Please help me.
Oh, did you need my help finding something in the store, or...
Hey, can we hurry up the line? I'm on my lunch break. I don't got all day.
Do you need medical attention?
No.
Hey, it's okay. Can you wait over there for me, hun, and I'll get someone to help you.
You're allowed to use 3 words maximum when you go out. Don't be playing games with me this time. I'll be checking your words when you get back.
I'm so sorry. The line is really busy right now, but my manager will be over here to help you soon.
There you are. You took forever. Did you return the shirt? Good. Let's get out of here. Damn, why do I feel like I'm forgetting to do something? Wait a minute. You were supposed to make dinner tonight. Go on. What? Is dinner ready? Hey, 8,996? You used an extra word, and you're gonna tell me why. You used an extra word, and you're gonna tell me why. Go on, talk. Explain yourself.
It was an accident. I was just telling the cashier thanks.
Uh-huh. You sure about that?
Yes, I swear. You should really have your dinner. It's getting cold.
That's enough talking out of you. Go to sleep. Bed, now. How did you make that chicken?
Why?
Because after I ate it, my head is filling.
My phone is dead, and his is locked away. I have to get the charger. Please hurry up. Yes.
911, what's your emergency?
I need help.
Thank you for the information, ma'am. Officers will arrive shortly.
You thought you could get away with putting something in my food? Your words. Why did you use up so many? Actually, don't speak. I'll find out. You can't outsmart me. So step away from the girl. Let's see your hands.
Looks like I just did.
No. How many did you get?
5,000.
Wow, baby.
This year, I'll be able to talk to you a lot, Daddy.
Actually, honey, I have to go on a business trip, but we can talk when I get back, okay?
Mommy, it's been 2 weeks. Haven't you heard from Daddy yet?
No, honey, I think something might have happened to your father.
Mommy?
Your mom needs surgery, but she doesn't have enough words to pay for it.
I can pay with mine.
Are you sure? It's gonna cost a lot of words.
So, is my mommy all better now?
Sweetheart, we tried all we could. Your mom didn't make it. We tracked down one of your relatives. This is your Aunt Hilda.
Hello.
She has a lot of words she can give to you.
She'll need to earn them. Did you finish all of your chores today? Good. Here you go.
Only 3.
You're lucky I gave you that. Take out the trash. It's not my fault you didn't get words this year.
No. This looks like a letter from my...
Did you finish all of your chores today? Good. Here you go.
Only 3.
You're lucky I gave you that. Take out the trash. It's not my fault you didn't get words this year.
No.
This looks like a letter from my dad. What was this doing in the trash?
Ella, what is in your... Give me that. Get back. How dare you look through my trash, you nosy little child.
Oh, what? You want me to give you more words now, hmm?
Well, that won't be happening, and this letter isn't from your father, it's from someone pretending to be him. If you go through my trash one more time, you'll never get another word from me again.
You missed a spot, Ella. I'm going to take a nap. You keep cleaning. See you later. Now's my chance to find the letter. This has to be real. Aunt Hilda tricked him into giving all of his words to her, and now he's stranded? This whole time I thought he was dead. I have to help him, but I need words. I have to help him, but I need words.
Where are you off to? What are you...
Oh, today's the first day of school. Well, have fun making friends with no words. Bye, Ella.
Sorry, I can't help you. I'm late for work, kid. Excuse me.
This isn't working. Hey, that old lady looks like she's about to...
Oh, thank you, dear. I almost fell over. What's your name, dear? Oh, you don't have any words, do you? Well, I have plenty to spare. Here you go.
Thank you. You have no idea how much this means to me.
Of course, honey. Use them wisely. What's that smirk on your face all about? Excuse me, I'm making dinner. Do you want some?
No, thank you.
How did you... Who gave you words? You know what? Let me see that notebook, you secretive little child. Will work for words? You thought you could lie to me? Think again.
How could you not tell me my father was alive?
He writes to you every year, you know. And I always throw his letters in the fire, but this year I got a little sloppy and put it in the trash.
Why would you steal words from him? He's your own brother.
He had millions of words and would never share with me, and neither would your mother, which is why I had to get rid of her.
What?
Your mother's surgery didn't go well for a reason. Look, I needed you to become an orphan.
Why?
So legally I could control your words.
You are sick, but I have a lot of words, and I'm going to send them to my father.
Go ahead. He needs at least 3,000 to come home.
Well, that's perfect, because I have just enough.
What? Well, then I can't have you doing that. Thanks to your big mouth, you'll be staying in this attic until further notice.
Dad?
It's me, honey. I got your words. I missed you so much, Ella. Your Aunt Hilda has been arrested, but are you okay?
I am now.
Join a dating program or go to prison? I guess I'm joining a dating program.
Finding you boyfriend based on your internet search history.
Yeah, that's not creepy.
Ready for your date.
You know what? Why not?
I hope you don't mind paying for the bill. Yeah, sir, you can give that to her. I forgot my wallet. Ooh, excuse me.
You can actually just take this and keep the change. Goodbye.
Wait, what?
Finding another match.
Thank you.
Sup, girl? Did it hurt when you fell from heaven?
I'm sorry, no. Just no.
Finding new boyfriend.
Please let it be someone decent.
Hey, I'm Damien.
Hi, I'm Danielle.
You seem cold. Here, take my jacket.
Thank you so much for the jacket.
No problem.
Wait, what's in your pocket?
Thank you for the jacket.
No problem.
Wait, what's in your pocket?
That would be my medication.
Oh, I am so sorry. I shouldn't have even looked.
It's all good. You were just being cautious. What do you do for fun?
Well, I usually like to go to the park and walk my dog.
I bet you and your little dog get a lot of attention on walks.
Yeah, she's... How did you know I have a small dog?
You just look like the type to have one.
Thanks for the tea.
Of course. Cheers.
Cheers.
Hope this isn't too forward. So what do you say?
Well, it says I have 24 hours to make a decision.
Don't tell me you want to wait.
I mean, we've only known each other for a few hours, and I would just like to get to know you a little bit better before... Before I...
Shh, it's okay. I had a feeling you might say that. Let me take that drink.
Finalizing your decision. You pick Damien as your boyfriend.
Where am I?
Hello, Danielle. I hope you slept well. These are for you. I want you to know you're safe. Everything's gonna be fine.
Are you crazy?
Only for you. I've been watching you.
You're a stalker, aren't you?
I wouldn't say that. More like I'm your biggest fan. You see, I've been following you on social media for quite some time now. And when all of us were forced to join this dating app, I made it my goal to become your perfect match. And thanks to this dating system, I'm now your boyfriend. Anyways, I'd like you to put that on.
That's not happening.
If you don't wear it, you don't eat.
I need to switch my boyfriend.
You have already picked a boyfriend. You may not change it.
No, please. It is an emergency.
Question. Is your life currently at risk?
Yes. That's all my money in my bank account.
5 seconds to decide.
Okay, deal.
Contacting authorities now.
Cheers to us, Danielle. I'm so glad you decided to wear the dress.
Where are they?
Where's who? You sure you're all right, miss?
Danielle!
Sir, stop resisting.
I love you, Danielle. I'm gonna find you again. I promise.
Are you ready to meet your new boyfriend?
Please, hold my baby. I'll be right back.
Ma'am, I...
It's been like an hour. Where is your mom? It's freezing out here. I don't think your mom's coming back.
Hey, Mom.
Honey, whose baby is that?
Don't freak out, but some lady told me to hold her baby, and she never came back.
How awful. We better call CPS or something.
No, I want to keep her.
Honey, are you sure you're ready to take care of a baby?
Yeah, you know what? I think I am.
It's not going to be easy.
I know, Mom. I'm going to take good care of her.
Look, Mom, I'm winning.
Oh, honey, how fun. Hang on, I think there's someone at the door. I'll be right back.
Hi,
can I help you?
Hi, yes, actually, I believe you're the one I let hold my child, and I'd like her back. I let you hold my baby, and I want her back.
Please, hold my baby. Ma'am, I'm sorry, do you even hear yourself? It's been 7 years. I waited hours for you to come back, and when you didn't, I decided to raise that baby by myself. As far as I'm concerned, she's my kid now.
No, that is what you call kidnapping.
That is not.
It absolutely is. I am calling the police.
What's wrong, Mom?
Honey, are you happy here with me?
Of course I am. Why wouldn't I be?
Well, there's no easy way to say this, but I'm not actually your real mom.
What are you talking about?
So, that's how I became your mom. But now, your biological mom wants you back.
I don't care if you're not my real mom. I want to stay with you.
Police, open the door, please.
Oh, no.
Please don't let them take me.
Now, your biological mom wants you back.
I don't care if you're not my real mom. I want to stay with you.
Police, open the door, please.
Oh, no.
Please don't let them take me.
Honey? Shh. She's sleeping.
Sorry. But what did the officer tell you?
That I'm supposed to give her back to her biological mom tomorrow.
What? That can't be right.
I promised her that she could stay with me.
Oh, don't you worry. We'll figure this out.
Please.
I'll get it.
Miss Stevens?
Yes?
I'm here because we have reason to believe someone came to your house pretending to be an officer today. Him and his wife have been taken into custody.
Wait, so this means that I can keep her?
Your daughter? Yes, absolutely. We actually believe they were trying to kidnap her.
Honey, wake up. You don't have to worry anymore. You can stay with me. Yeah, come here. My soulmate picks my hair or my job for the day. I'm pretty particular with how I like my hair, so I think I'm gonna go with job. Please pick me an easy job.
Movie star.
What the? Okay, I didn't exactly expect him to pick this job for me, and I'm not going to school dressed like this. Why isn't this coming off?
You may not remove work outfit.
Yeah, I should have picked the hair option. Hey, guys.
Oh, my gosh.
No way.
Look, before you laugh, I know this outfit's a lot.
I'm like your number one fan.
You're definitely not. I am.
Whoa.
Can you sign this for me?
No, me. Okay, let's all just calm down. I think I lost him.
Excuse me, can you sign this for me?
Oh, of course, sweetheart. What do you want me to say?
Can you write the alphabet? But can you do it in Spanish?
Oh, I don't really know how to do that, but I can sign my name.
No, that's not what I wanted.
No. Please don't cry. Look, there's my autograph.
No, I don't want it.
Hey, look, this movie star's making this kid cry.
No. She just wanted me to write
this just in. Big time movie star makes little girl
no,
cry.
No, I didn't.
Okay, cut. That's a wrap. Guess we get to go home now.
Thank God. Hey, question. I picked for my soulmate to pick my occupation for the day, but I kind of want that to stop happening.
Oh, you have to meet your soulmate to make that stop.
But I don't even know what his name is or where he lives.
Uh-huh. Sounds like a you problem.
Looks like we're doing this again.
Mate.
Oh, no, he didn't.
Mate.
Oh, no, he didn't. I better not be wearing what I think I'm wearing. Oh, he is so dead.
Honey.
Mom. Oh, thank goodness you're home. Look at what my soulmate...
Shh. Enough chit-chat, honey. Here, your room needs dusting.
What?
You heard me. I don't pay you to sit around.
But Mom.
Uh-uh. Get to work.
But I have to go to school.
School can wait. You've got dust to clean.
Who does he think he is? Turning me into Cinderella? I swear, when I find him, I'm gonna...
May not remove job uniform.
Yes, I know. I wasn't trying to remove it. It's just itching me. Principal Peters, hi. Listen, about my outfit, I know it's against dress code, but...
There you are. The bathrooms need sweeping.
But I'm supposed to get to class.
Forget about class. You get to cleaning that bathroom.
Yes, sir.
Aw, poor baby has to... Ah!
now!
Whoops. I'm telling my mom.
I am so over being a maid. If he does not give me a better job, I will hunt him down and-
Lion Tamer. Lion Tamer.
No, no. What on earth has he done to me?
Honey, there's some people at the door that want to talk to you.
Who exactly? Because if it's someone with a lion, tell them I'm not here.
Honey, they're waiting.
Come on.
But Mom!
There you are. You're late.
Late for what, exactly?
Your show with the lion.
Oh, you see, I would, but I hurt my shoulder so bad the other day. Oof, it's just awful. So I better go rest it.
You were holding the other shoulder before?
Both shoulders got hurt.
Yeah, right. Come on, let's get out of here.
All right, we're here. Let me just tell you that there has been a little mistake. I am not the right person for this.
Relax, and don't forget this.
Was that him?
It's a her, actually. I'll go grab her for you.
Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Come on, you got this. You can do this. Okay, bring her in.
Okay, here she is.
Why didn't you tell me the lion was a puppy?
We like to scare our new workers. You should have seen your face.
She's so cute. Yes, she is. Okay, I'll admit, this occupation was a lot more fun than I thought it was going to be. Maybe for the next job, though, I can get something a little less out there.
Chef.
A chef? At least that's a little bit more normal.
Congrats! You've been selected to be on our cooking show.
Huh?
Let's go. Take this spatula, and we're live in five.
You guys don't understand. I'm not actually a real chef. This outfit is not even mine.
Uh-huh.
May not remove uniform.
Each of you will be paired with a celebrity that you must cook a meal for. Contestant number one, you've been paired with Tom Holland.
No way!
Hey, everyone.
Okay, who did I get?
You've been paired with a new upcoming actor. Meet Zach Starman.
You seem a bit disappointed.
No, it's just that I never really heard of you before, and I thought we were doing A-list celebrities, so...
You don't think I'm good enough to be here?
No, I...
You don't want to upset your celebrity guest, as they will be judging your food. Looks like Tom Holland loved contestant number one's dish.
For my dish I made for my celebrity guest is a Rice Krispie treat with some M&Ms on top. I hope that you will like it. Bon appetit!
Needs more salt.
But it's a Rice Krispie treat. It's not supposed to be salty.
Sorry, love, but I'm gonna give it a 6 out of 10.
Well, with that score, that means contestant number one is the winner!
I just won $500K! You know, joke is on you guys, because that was a store-bought Rice Krispie. I don't even care about this competition anymore.
Hey, you're right.
I'm just kind of getting tired of all these crazy jobs that my soulmate's giving me.
Oh, well, here's my number, if you ever want to talk.
My mom is going to be so mad I didn't win that money. Wait a minute, I just took my hat off. But I could only do that if...
Soulmate found.
You figured it out, didn't you?
Mm-hmm. And you've got some explaining to do.
Can I explain over a date?
As long as I don't have to cook.
Deal.
Get a winning lottery ticket or give a winning lottery ticket. I mean, my parents, they're already millionaires, but a little extra cash never hurt.
Excuse me, do you have any money? My parents abandoned me and... I'm sorry, I shouldn't have bothered you.
Wait! He needs this. I pick this one. Hey, wait up! Dude, wait. What's that on the floor over there?
Huh? What the heck? What is this?
It looks like a lottery ticket. You should probably scratch it, you know, and see if you won anything.
You think? Okay. No way. No freaking way! I won!
Well, congrats. You should probably go cash that in.
I just won $1 million.
What was your name?
My name's Jace.
I'm Lindsay.
It's really nice to meet you.
Did you hear about the super attractive guy that transferred here?
No.
It doesn't matter. Rachel snatched him up anyways.
Of course she did. She literally gets all the guys.
Surprise!
Hey!
Wait.
Jace?
Huh? Are you his friend?
Well, I thought he was my friend.
I just met her. Hey, what's this?
That's not funny. This is special to me. Let go!
Relax.
No, dude, let go!
Aw, poor baby.
Whatever, she's no fun. Who wants to go shopping at Gucci with me?
Me.
I do.
What happened to you?
What can I say? Money changes people. I
need to talk to you.
Sorry, Jace is busy.
Back off, Rachel. This is important. Listen, the only reason that you're rich, Jace, is because of me. I'm being serious.
You saw something on the floor and told me to look. That's it.
I was the one that got the ticket for you and put it for you on the floor.
Girl, you need to stop lying. It's embarrassing.
It says it above my head.
Oh, you want to know what sucks? Only you can see that.
You're in love with Jace at minute.
I am not.
Right, so all this is not you trying to get his attention? Girl, be for real.
Yo, Jace.
What's up? Looks like Lindsay was telling the truth. Check out this video.
Dude, wait. What's that on the floor over there?
Huh? So she did throw the lottery ticket on the floor for me?
Yeah.
Damn it, I gotta go talk to her.
Jace, it looks like she needs water. Maybe give her this?
Yeah, okay. Hey, I saw the viral video. I'm really sorry.
So what you're saying is it took video proof for you to believe me? Nice.
Wait, I want to make it up to you. I literally owe you big time. I'll buy you anything.
I don't know. Don't you want to go hang with Rachel and all her friends?
Not really.
Uh-huh. Well, I'm gonna go get some water.
Hang on. It's funny you say that, because I have some right here.
Are you sure that this was just water?
I mean, yeah, Rachel gave it to me.
Rachel?
What? Yeah, she just said you looked thirsty.
Girly pop, that's my water. I hope you don't mind it has lemon. Lemon? But I'm allergic to lemon.
What?
Girly pop, that's my water. I hope you don't mind it has lemon. Lemon? But I'm allergic to lemon.
What?
She is not. I've seen her drink lemonade.
Rachel, she's obviously having a reaction.
Girl, you don't have like an EpiPen or something? No, I didn't bring mine today. Well, that was dumb. I'm gonna go see if I can find a teacher.
Rachel, hurry.
It's getting really hard for me to breathe.
Where the heck did Rachel go? She's supposed to be getting help.
Jeez, I can barely breathe.
Okay, we gotta get you help. There's a hospital down the street. Come on. Someone please help. She's having an allergic reaction.
Bring her over here. We'll take care of her. This way, hurry.
Jeez.
Lindsay? Oh, thank God you're okay.
The doctor said that I'm free to walk around for a little bit.
Oh, good. Do you need me to call your parents or anything?
No, I've already tried. My parents are both actors, and they're on a plane right now to Spain to shoot a movie.
Oh, well. Whoa.
Sorry.
It's okay. You should probably go back and sit down.
Yeah, probably.
Easy now. And I want you to know I'm covering all your medical bills.
You didn't have to...
It's the least that I can do, Lindsay. Really. Also, I brought this for you. I remember you said it was special to you.
Thanks.
I also got you a few things, too. Those enough? Because I could buy more.
Yeah, I think this is good. Thank you.
Hey, you made me a millionaire. I literally owe you everything. And I'm sorry. Hey, get back here.
Officer, wait, see? She's fine. I don't need to go to juvie. Jace, help me out.
Sorry, Rachel. Really hope you learn your lesson. Come on, let's get out of here.
No!
Girls, meet the newest member of our organization. This is number 98. It's time for you to receive your mark.
My mark?
Mm-hmm. Every girl here has one.
Scanning complete category. Red.
What does that mean?
You are one of the special ones. Now hold out your wrist.
That is the mark of the assassin, my dear. Now go get ready for training.
Some assassin you are. Can't even take a punch.
Looks like you knocked her unconscious.
Great job, 98.
Hey, what you did back there with 23?
I kind of went too hard on her, didn't I?
Actually, I thought that was pretty cool. I'm 52, by the way.
I'm 98. Good work. This is your final test. You are to eliminate the subject. Bring it out. Your mark doesn't allow for any weaknesses. What are you waiting for, 98? Take the shot.
Aye.
What is our motto?
No attachments, no weaknesses.
That's right. And you've worked very hard to get here, so don't blow it.
I can't.
Idiot! Show me your mark. That's the assassin's mark, not a coward. Now pick up your weapon. Prove to me you have what it takes. What are you-
Hey, it's okay. I got you.
Ugh. You chose that dog over me!
98? What's going on?
I'm escaping this place. Come with me.
Is that a dog?
Yeah, I'm saving it. Come on, we have to go now.
I can't. I have the mark of a technophile. I'm not as agile as you. I can't make it out of here.
52, that's not true. We can make it if we-
Attention all girls. 98 has gone rogue. She must be stopped by any means necessary.
I think I know a way you can escape.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
I got the back gate open, but you gotta run fast.
Okay. It's 98.
Get her! Hey, we made it.
Oh, thank goodness. I'm really gonna miss-
Excuse me. Do you need some help?
Yes. I sort of ran away from home.
Oh, darling. Do you need somewhere to stay? Okay, well, it's not safe here for you and your little pup. Why don't you come with me? Come on, honey. Let me help you up.
So, darling, what happened to you?
I'd rather not talk about it, if that's okay.
I see. Wait, what's that on your wrist?
Oh, it's just something I drew on myself.
Darling, I prepared a bed for you and your little pup. You better get some rest.
Thank you so much.
I'm happy to help. Morning. Your little pup was looking for you. Do you want me to call your parents?
No, I don't have parents.
Oh, are you a foster child?
I was.
That mark on your wrist, does that have anything to do with where you came from? Darling, I want you to know that you can trust me. But if I'm going to let you stay in my house, I need to know more about you.
Okay. And the next thing I know, I wake up and I can't remember my name. Instead, they gave me a number, 98.
Oh, darling, that's awful. Listen, you can stay here as long as you like.
Thank you.
It's my pleasure. No child should have to go through that. Now, let me get you cleaned up, all right? Because that sure is a pretty bad cut you got there. All right, I'm going to go get you two some food. I'll be back.
Hey, girl, calm down.
98.
52.
Oh, my gosh, I can't believe I found you. I escaped.
Hey, girl, relax. She's a friend. Listen, a nice lady let me stay here, and I'm pretty sure she'll let you stay here, too.
Really? Where is she?
Oh, she's at the store.
Good. I mean, good for you, 98. I'm glad you found help.
Wait, what was that?
What?
That sound.
Do it now.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Are you on comms with the director?
You weren't supposed to hear that. Stay back. Shut up.
Go get help.
No, hey, get back here. Sorry, 98. Yes, ma'am. I'm bringing her now.
She's more skilled than I thought. We just need to make her more compliant.
You must comply.
No, no.
You will comply. You must.
Okay, I think that's enough time. Now, tell me your mission, 98.
To eliminate the dog.
And what else?
And get rid of the woman who took me in.
I'm glad you understand, because there's no room for error. So you're going to do exactly what I say.
Great work on your mission today.
Thank you, sir. I'll see you shortly. Nice. Text message from John. He says, I miss you. Would you like to respond? Tell him I miss you too.
Send.
Thinking about your boyfriend, huh?
Yeah.
How cute. You know Director Johnson doesn't approve.
Look, I love Johnson, but sometimes he's just way too overprotective. I mean, it's not like he's my dad.
The man did practically raise you.
I know, but my relationship is my big...
Agent 22, Director Johnson wants to see you.
Somebody's in trouble.
Shut up. Sir, you wanted to see me?
Maya, I'm sorry, but we have reason to believe your boyfriend John has been involved in criminal activity and has been using you for intel.
No, no, he wouldn't do that. And you promised me you wouldn't do a background check on him.
I know, but since your relationship was getting more serious, I had to. I'm sorry.
He's involved with the mafia?
Yes. They need you to bring him in. You think you can handle that?
Consider it done.
I knew he was too perfect.
And here I was, planning for a marriage proposal. Meanwhile, he was probably planning my funeral. He's not getting away with this.
Beta?
Hey.
You're home early. Jinx, you owe me a soda.
I'll do you one better, baby. I actually bought us some drinks. Your favorite.
You're home early. Jinx, you owe me a soda.
I'll do you one better, baby. I actually bought us some drinks. Your favorite.
Oh, did you? What's the occasion?
Does there need to be an occasion?
No. No, of course not. Where's the drink? I'll pour it.
Oh, no, baby. You just sit back and relax. I got this.
At least let me cook us some dinner, sweetheart.
No thanks, baby. I'm not hungry. To us.
To us. This has a kind of a kick to it.
Didn't notice.
Uh-huh. So, how long you been a spy?
Excuse me?
Cut the crap, Maya. My boss found out about your little investigation on me.
All right. You caught me. My boss wants me to bring you in.
That's funny. Mine asked me to do the same thing.
Well, I hate to break it to you, baby, but that's not happening. I made your drink very special.
I know. So it's a good thing I switched them. Isn't it?
What? I made your drink very special.
I know. So it's a good thing I switched them. Isn't it?
What? How did you switch the drinks?
Well, that was easy. You looked down for a few seconds to check your phone. I'm guessing it was your boss texting you. I got closer to you. which naturally made you more defensive.
And while I was busy trying to hide my phone screen, you switched the drinks.
Look who's finally catching on.
You sick son of a...
Oh, easy now.
Let go of me, you deceitful little...
Shh. Just relax. It's over, Maya. I have her, sir.
Bring her to me.
Yes, sir. Hey, it's okay. You're gonna be okay.
What the hell are you doing?
I accidentally hit her head, taking her out of the car.
You know you're not actually her boyfriend.
Yes, sir. I was just...
She was an assignment.
I understand.
Good. Time to wake up. Hello, Maya. I've waited a long time to meet you. Time to wake up. Hello, Maya. I've waited a long time to meet you.
Where am I?
Like I'm gonna tell you that.
What do you want from me?
He just wants to talk.
Shut up, John. I wasn't talking to you.
Wow, John, you were right. She is feisty. So listen, I got questions, and if you don't give me answers, things are gonna get ugly.
Do whatever you want. I'm not saying anything.
Maya, don't do this.
Nah, John, it's fine. This is gonna be fun. Say it! John, hand me that knife.
Okay, wait. I'll tell you.
Alright, so then tell me who your target was the day you met John.
Rick Lawson.
You see, John, her team has been on to us since the beginning. Ricky didn't just disappear. You killed him, didn't you?
He left me no choice.
Liar.
Let's give her a break.
A break? She's now a threat to our entire organization. She's done.
Wait a minute. This is not what we discussed.
She killed Ricky.
Sir, listen to me.
No, you listen. You're doing this.
You want me to...
Should I tell the head leader you can't complete the job?
That won't be necessary.
Now, before I kill her, my...
You're not gonna touch her ever again.
You killed him.
I'm gonna get you out of here. Hey, you're awake.
What happened? Where are we?
It's okay. You're safe now. You passed out after I killed Frank.
What am I wearing?
Your other clothes had blood all over them. I thought you'd like this dress.
Who are you, really? A double agent?
Not exactly.
That's it. I'm calling my team.
No! No phone calls! I'm sorry. I didn't mean to yell.
John, what is going on?
I can't take any chances. It's complicated, Maya.
My head...
Let me look at you.
Is it bad?
I think you're gonna need stitches.
Yeah, I think you are too.
Pizza Town, can we help you?
Yes, I'd like to place a very special order.
Please state your information.
This is Agent 22 Foster requesting immediate backup.
Connecting you to the director.
Maya, where the hell are you?
It looks like some sort of Airbnb. John's unconscious.
Stay on the line. I'm tracking your location now.
Okay, please hurry.
You sure you're all right, Maya?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Sir, he's waking up.
Guys, wait, please, listen to me.
Stop resisting, John. You're under arrest.
No. You don't understand. She's in danger. She'll be under our protection. You don't get it. I told them everything about her. Please, Maya, listen to me.
Get him out of here.
Let's go, Mr. Grayson.
No, wait!
Hello.
Maya, John's escaped.
He what?
We believe...
Sir, hello? John?
Ese placolo. Capito, capito.
Trovala. Yes, sir.
We know you are here.
Look at this way. I see her. Pathetic.
John?
Are you okay?
I'm fine. What are you doing here?
I'm here to save you.
Well, you're a little late for that. I already took out all your men.
No, Maya. There's more.
The itsy bitsy spider.
Stop! Where did you learn to sing?
I don't know. I just saw it on the TV.
Honey, you must remember, singing is deadly. The TV is trying to trick you. You must never sing again.
Okay, I won't.
Going to class?
Yeah.
And you think you can go without wearing earplugs? Come on.
Do I have to wear them?
Yes. You never know when someone could start singing. These are lifesavers.
Hey, take those out of your ears.
Yeah, take them out.
My mom says I'm not supposed to take these off.
Can I just try them on?
Yeah, for a second.
Thank you. Yeah, these are trash.
Hey!
Oh, relax. You'll be fine without him. Bria, I need to see you after class, please.
Miss Claremont, if this is about my grade, I...
No, dear. This isn't about your grade.
What are you doing?
Mary had a little lamb.
Miss Claremont, please stop singing.
Little lamb. Mary, little lamb.
Stop.
Mary had a little...
Oh my gosh, what did you do to Miss Claremont? She was trying to kill me.
What?
She would never do that. I am calling the police.
Honey, what's the matter?
It was awful. Someone took my earplugs, and then my teacher tried to kill me.
Mm-hmm. What are you doing? Rock-a-bye, baby.
Why are you singing?
Hush, little baby. Mama's gonna buy you a mocking.
Honey? Are you okay? I'm so sorry. Why would you do that? I don't know. It was like something was controlling me. Bria? No, stop. Stay with me. Bria, wake up. Honey, please wake up.
Mom?
I'm here.
Oh, my ears, they hurt so bad.
It's gonna be okay. Let me just look. I see something.
What?
There is something in your ear. I'm gonna take it out.
No, don't.
Bria, I have to. It's probably what's causing you the pain. Don't move.
Is it out?
I got it. This is what was inside of your ear. I think there's one in my ear, too. You need to take it out.
Fine, just come here.
Oh,
I got it.
Thank goodness. I need to test something. Put those on and sing.
No, Mom, I don't want to hurt you.
It's okay, honey. Sing.
The itsy-bitsy spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun. Are you okay?
I'm fine. It was the chip killing people all along. But who would have put it in all of our ears?
Open up.
I'm gonna need both of you to come with me.
No thanks.
Mom, did you just kill him?
No, he's still alive.
We need to question him. Go get the duct tape. There, he's not going anywhere.
Hey, what are you guys doing?
We want to know who you work for and why we found this inside of our ears. Show him.
I don't know what you're talking about.
If you won't talk, we'll sing.
Wait, Mom, we can't do that.
Yes, we can, honey. We don't have the chips in our ears anymore. It won't hurt us, but it'll hurt him. Just keep your eyes closed.
No, hey, wait a minute.
Are you coming into the tree where dead men called out for his love to flee? Strange.
Oh, wait, stop. I'll tell you. I work for a secret government organization. We put chips in everyone's ears and wipe their memories of it. By making singing lethal, it was a way for us to control the public.
This is horrible. We have to tell everyone. Go ahead, honey. We're live.
We have all been lied to. The government has been putting these in our ears. That's why singing kills us. But if you take them out, singing will no longer kill anyone, and we can be free.
We did it, Bria. We're all saved.
Girls, meet the newest member of our organization. This is number 98. It's time for you to receive your mark.
My mark?
Mm-hmm. Every girl here has one.
Scanning complete category. Red.
What does that mean?
You are one of the special ones. Now hold out your wrist. That is the mark of the assassin, my dear. Now go get ready for training. Some assassin you are can't even take a punch. Looks like you knocked her unconscious. Great job, 98.
Hey, what you did back there with 23?
I kind of went too hard on her, didn't I?
Actually, I thought that was pretty cool. I'm 52, by the way.
I'm 98.
Good work. This is your final test. You are to eliminate the subject. Bring it out. Your mark doesn't allow for any weaknesses. What are you waiting for, 98? Take the shot.
Aye.
What is our motto?
No attachments, no weaknesses.
That's right, and you've worked very hard to get here, so don't blow it.
I can't.
Idiot, show me your mark. That's the assassin's mark, not a coward. Now pick up your weapon. Prove to me you have what it takes. What are you...
Hey, it's okay, I got you.
Oh, you chose that dog over me!
98? What's going on?
I'm escaping this place. Come with me.
Is that a dog?
Yeah, I'm saving it. Come on, we have to go now.
I can't. I have the mark of a technophile. I'm not as agile as you. I can't make it out of here.
52, that's not true. We can make it if we...
Attention all girls. 98 has gone rogue. She must be stopped by any means necessary.
I think I know a way you can escape.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
I got the back gate open, but you gotta run fast.
Okay.
It's 98. Get her!
Hey, we made it.
Oh, thank goodness. I'm really gonna miss... Excuse me. Do you need some help?
Yes. I sort of ran away from home.
Oh, darling. Do you need somewhere to stay? Okay, well, it's not safe here for you and your little pup. Why don't you come with me? Come on, honey. Let me help you up. So, darling, what happened to you?
I'd rather not talk about it, if that's okay.
I see. Wait, what's that on your wrist?
Oh, it's just, something I drew on myself.
Darling, I prepared a bed for you and your little pup. You better get some rest.
Thank you so much.
I'm happy to help.
Morning. Your little pup was looking for you. Do you want me to call your parents?
No, I don't have parents.
Oh, are you a foster child?
I was.
That mark on your wrist, does that have anything to do with where you came from?
Darling, I want you to know that you can trust me. But if I'm gonna let you stay in my house, I need to know more about you.
Okay. And the next thing I know, I wake up and I can't remember my name. Instead, they gave me a number. 98.
Oh, darling, that's awful. Listen, you can stay here as long as you like.
Thank you.
It's my pleasure. No child should have to go through that. Now, let me get you cleaned up, all right? 'Cause that sure is a pretty bad cut you got there. All right, I'm gonna go get you two some food. I'll be back.
Hey, girl, calm down.
98.
52?
Oh my gosh, I can't believe I found you. I escaped.
Hey, girl, relax. She's a friend. Listen, a nice lady let me stay here, and I'm pretty sure she'll let you stay here, too.
Really? Where is she?
Oh, she's at the store.
Good. I mean, good for you, 98. I'm glad you found help.
Wait, what was that?
What?
That sound.
Do it now.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Are you on comms with the director?
You weren't supposed to hear that. Stay back. Shut up.
Go get help.
No, hey, get back here. Sorry, 98. Yes, ma'am. I'm bringing her now.
She's more skilled than I thought. We just need to make her more compliant.
You must comply.
No, no.
You will comply. You must.
Okay, I think that's enough time. Now, tell me your mission, 98.
To eliminate the dog.
And what else?
And get rid of the woman who took me in.
I'm glad you understand, because there's no room for air. So you're going to do exactly what I say.
Right, girls, on the count of three, reveal your symbols to me.
One, two, three.
I got a heart!
I got a diamond!
I got a star. What did you say, Denise?
I said I got a star.
What? Mom! Isn't that symbol the same one that...
Cover that up. What? But why would I need to... Don't question me. Just do it.
Aunt Cora, I covered it up, see?
Good. Now if anyone is to ask you about your symbol, you're to simply say you didn't get one. Do you understand?
I feel so bad you didn't get a symbol.
It's fine. Don't worry about me.
Well, I found out Jake and I both have a circle.
Oh, really?
Uh-huh. I'm gonna go show him.
Yeah, go ahead.
Movie star Caleb Woods reveals his symbol. Take a look.
Caleb, show us your symbol.
Guys, come on. I got somewhere to be.
Please. Oh, come on.
All right. It's a star, okay?
Is that the mail?
Yeah.
Give it to me. This is it. I want to open it. No, I got it first.
Girls, please, at least try to act civilized.
We won. Oh my gosh, we did.
Let me see that. We are pleased to inform you that your whole family has been invited to a once-in-a-lifetime movie premiere. Do you know what this means? You two are going to have a chance to hook up with a big-time movie star.
Oh my god! I call dibs on Caleb Woods.
Wait, he's gonna be there?
Of course he's gonna be there! He's the star of the movie, you idiot!
We have no time to waste. We have to get you two some outfits. What about me? It said everyone in the family was invited.
Yes, and last time I checked, you were adopted.
But you guys chose to adopt me.
Right. Well, that was because in my sister's will, it clearly stated that if anything were to happen to her, I were to adopt you.
Well, you guys can't just flirt with celebrities. You have to go with the person that has your same...
I told you to cover that up.
I did, but I took a shower this morning and I guess the makeup must have...
Quiet. I don't care about your excuses.
Where's our dresses?
They're right here.
Ah, oh, I'm so excited.
Wait a minute. Did you guys change your symbols?
You changed yours to a star? That's my symbol.
Yeah, so what?
So what? It's against the rules. I'm gonna turn you guys in.
Mom!
Put that phone down, Denise. The star is my soulmate symbol. It belongs to...
Caleb Woods.
I know.
That's why you wanted me to cover it up.
Let me ask you something, Denise. Do you really think that he would want you?
I mean, look at you. He's a big-time movie star, and you're a high school dropout.
You made me drop out of school because you said I needed to focus more on the chores.
Yes, but I pay you for everything that you do. But if you disobey me...
Ow!
Mark my words, you'll end up in the streets, because trust me, no one is going to hire you.
Girls, the limo's here. Hey, guess who's back from her beauty pageant contest?
Maya, how did you get in here?
The back door is open. I figured I'd surprise you. What's wrong?
Nothing. I'm fine, really.
So you do have a symbol!
What? No, I...
Girl, listen. I don't know what your crazy aunt of yours did to you while I was away, but you need to tell me everything.
Maya...
Come on, Denise. I want to help you. Oh, no, she didn't. You deserve to go to that premiere and meet Caleb.
It's too late now anyways.
Not necessarily. I have an idea. Okay, Denise, come on out. Oh my god. I love it.
Are you sure it's okay that I borrow all of this?
Of course. Oh, and here's your fake VIP badge that I made on Photoshop.
I just really hope my aunt and cousins don't recognize me. Hi, excuse me, Caleb?
You want my autograph?
No, actually, I wanted to show you this.
You got a star, too.
Mr. Woods, is she bothering you?
No, not at all.
Here, let's go somewhere more private.
Glad you came up to me. I haven't talked to a girl like you in a long time.
What about all your fans?
Don't get me wrong, I love my fans, but they don't really know me. And my family doesn't even care to know me.
Yeah, do you ever feel like your family just uses you so they can get what they want?
Even if that means they hurt you in the process?
Yep, like nothing I do is ever...
good enough for them?
Yeah, exactly. Wait, you know, I realize I never got your name.
Oh, my name? It's,
Caleb, over here! Who's this?
They're taking photos of us?
Yeah, sorry. Guys, come on, can we get some space?
I have to go.
Wait!
Denise, where are you?
There you are.
I am so upset with you, Denise.
How dare you let your cousin go out with such a big stain on her dress?
You were supposed to have gotten it dry cleaned.
Oh, I guess it must have, slipped my mind.
Well, you are very lucky that I am exhausted right now.
We'll talk about this more in the morning.
Come along, girls. We need our beauty sleep.
Caleb Woods was spotted talking to a mystery girl last night. The paparazzi got these photos of her, but no one is exactly sure who she is.
You wanted to talk to me?
Yes, I was wondering if you wanted to explain to me why I found this under your bed.
You came into my room?
I own this house. Now answer my question.
Were you the one talking to Caleb?
Yes, it was me. But you know what? I had every right to go see him. He is my soulmate. So if you want to kick me out for doing that, go right ahead, because I am tired of all of you guys treating me with such disrespect.
She's gonna be in so much trouble.
Girls, you can stop spying on us. Denise is right. We need to treat her with more respect. Here you go, Denise. Now relax and watch whatever you want. I'll be back, dear. I'm going to get you something to drink. Here you are, Denise. I got you your favorite. Oh, don't be ridiculous. Here, let me see it. See? I'm just trying to be a bit nicer to you. All right, well, thanks.
Please, if you're watching this, DM me a picture of yourself and your mark.
Caleb is looking for you?
Yeah, I'm gonna message him.
But Denise, you're a fake.
What happened to being nice?
I'm just being honest, dear, without that wig and all that makeup. You don't look so good. Do you really want to reveal yourself?
Yes, because my mom always taught me to be my...
Poor Denise, you really did take after my sister. So gullible and innocent.
Always outshining my daughters, though. Perfect little face. Perfect soulmate. Well, not anymore.
Mom, what did you do to her?
Oh, relax. She's fine. She's just going to be asleep for a little while. Now, put this on.
What? Me?
Yes, you. You look the most like Denise.
We'll make Caleb think you're her.
Now, while Chloe gets ready, I'll take a picture of your mark. Perfect.
Okay, what'd you get?
A mermaid!
What? I mean, that would explain the pink in her hair. Honey, she's lying!
No, it really says that.
Shh, that is enough of your nonsense. Hi, pretend mermaid. We know that's not your hair.
It is.
Okay, let's see.
Ow!
You probably glued it. Don't lie about your future.
I'm not. It really does say that.
Mermaids don't exist. Stop trying to get attention.
Hey, how was your day?
Horrible. No one believes me.
Honey, there's something I need to tell you.
What are you talking about?
Your mom and I aren't your real parents.
What?
We found you as a baby by the beach, and that was in your hands.
Oh, let me get this straight. You found me on the beach as a baby, holding this necklace?
Yeah, honey, I know this is a lot to take in.
Well, I mean, didn't you look for my parents? They could have been around somewhere.
We did. We were the only ones at that beach. It was a private beach. But you know, I really do believe your future. And I think your real parents are still out there.
Do you really think so?
Yeah, I do. I think you should wear the necklace.
What is going on? Dad told me the truth about everything.
What? We agreed to wait until she was 18. No, look, I know now that my future is true, and I think this might be the key to me finding my real parents.
Give me that. No more nonsense. But that's mine. As your mother, it belongs to me.
He told her everything. I know her transformation is coming. That's why I need you to get over here to help me with her.
Get in the car, we're leaving.
Wait, what?
Hello, nice to meet you, Marlena.
What is going on? What is this place?
This is my laboratory. I study your kind.
My kind?
Yes, mermaids, of course.
But I thought mermaids didn't exist. Right, Mom?
I actually believe your future, honey.
You made me feel like I was crazy.
I was just trying to protect you.
No, I want to go home.
But Marlena, look what I have. We just want to help you transform. And you can find your real parents.
Do you promise?
Yes.
We just want to help.
So what do you need me to do?
Okay, now repeat after me. I wish I was a mermaid.
I wish I was a mermaid.
It's working. The necklace is magic.
Her future is changing.
Oh no, you can't breathe? You were right. She is the princess.
I can't believe she's a princess.
This is amazing.
Mom, you're awake.
How do you know my future?
Shh,
just rest. I don't feel good.
I know, honey. It's because you're still in your mermaid form. It's okay. We got you a tank.
Tank?
Yes, but in the meantime, we have you hooked up to 2 IV machines.
We just need a few more blood samples. Can you believe mermaids have blue blood?
Honey, can you hear me?
Dad?
Yeah, it's gonna be okay. This has gotta come off. Hey, you feel better, right?
Yes. How did you know that would turn me back human?
Because your real mother had one just like it. You see, one day I was out fishing and I noticed a woman asking for help on the shore. She was a mermaid, and after I saved her, we fell in love. She got this magic necklace from her father that she said helped her stay human. But the day I proposed, she left me.
Why? Wait, so does that mean you're my real dad?
Yeah, I think I am. For many years, I didn't believe it. Because when Sylvia left me, she didn't say why.
She was a queen.
Wait, what? Why do you say that?
My future. It changed to princess after I put on that necklace.
Oh my gosh, so your mom was a queen. She must have left me to go back to her people.
But I don't understand. If Mom left you, then how was I born?
Well, I realized something. I think your mom was pregnant when she left me. Because 9 months later, I found this on the beach.
This was me?
Yep. I think your mom left you there for me so you could have a normal life. But that really wasn't the case. As soon as you learned how to crawl, all you wanted to do was go in the water. You loved anything that had to do with the ocean. And my new wife started to catch on.
That's not normal. Where did she get that pink streak?
She became obsessed with researching things about you, but she never wanted you to know. That's right, I didn't. I'm not letting you ruin my research.
You have water powers. Use them.
What are you doing?
Making sure you don't bother me ever again.
Merlina, that was amazing.
Red alert.
We have to go. Come on. All right, you got the necklace on. Now wish to be a mermaid.
But Dad...
I'm sorry, but that scientist told too many people about you. You're not safe here anymore. You belong under the sea with your real mom. That's the police. You gotta make the wish now. When you find your mom, tell her I love her.
I will never forget you.
I'll find a way to see you again. I love you.
I wish to be a mermaid. Mom?
No, it can't be. Darling?
It's you, my baby. I knew you'd find me. My lost daughter has returned.
This has been waiting for you. You are now Princess Merlina.
All hail your new mermaid princess.
Please let it be a new car. I really need a new car.
A necklace? You know what? Maybe it'll be a diamond necklace. I mean, it's not a diamond necklace, but it's kind of cute, I guess.
Guess my gift. I got a brand new car.
Really? That's great.
I know. So what'd you get?
I got, spiders.
What? Where? Where did you put them?
Whoa, chill. There's no spiders.
Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm sorry. It's just that I'm super afraid of them.
Does this thing tell me what people are afraid of or something?
So for dinner, I was thinking we could go to... what?
You're cheating on me? We're done.
Babe, but I...
We're done. Hey, is Mom back home yet?
No. What's wrong?
Well, I've had a horrible day and I just wanted to talk to...
You good?
You're pregnant?
How did you find out?
You found my pregnancy test, didn't you? Were you snooping in my room? No, I swear I wasn't.
Really? Well then how do you know?
I have my ways. But don't turn this around on me. You're the one who did the dirty.
Shut up! I never meant for this to happen.
Didn't you say your boyfriend moved out of state?
Yeah, because of this.
Really?
Yes, he took off as soon as he found out the news.
I told you, he wasn't a good guy.
I know. What am I gonna do?
Look, I think that your first step is for you to tell Mom the truth. Mom's plane just landed. She's gonna be here in 30 minutes.
I'm so nervous.
Hey, we're gonna tell her together, okay?
Hey, girls! Did you miss me?
We did, but listen, Jenna has something she needs to tell you.
Okay, what, Jenna? Well, Mom, I don't know how to say this, but I...
She's not feeling well, like, at all, so, I'm gonna go take her into my room and, go take care of her.
What are you doing? Ow! You think Mom kidnapped us because the magic necklace told you so?
Yes. Well, it didn't say kidnapped exactly. It just said that we weren't her kids.
Come on. What if we're adopted?
Why wouldn't she tell us that then? We're basically both adults now.
This is ridiculous. I'm gonna go talk to her.
No, Jenna, wait. Mom, don't listen to anything Jenna tells you. She is super delusional right now.
Relax. Jenna already told me everything. And the truth is, girls, you both were abandoned on my doorstep.
What?
Yes. Jenna, you were just 1 year old, and honey, you were just a baby. I didn't have the heart to tell you guys. I'm sorry.
Guess that explains why you don't have any pregnancy photos with us.
Or pictures with Dad.
Jenna, we're gonna help you raise this baby together, and from now on, no more secrets.
Give the pizza guy a tip.
You good?
Kaylee, what's wrong?
I'll tell you later. Let's just say, he's not getting any of this.
Come on!
You're still working for that billionaire?
Yes, Mom, I'm still his house cleaner. And you know what? I've been working for him for 2 years, and he still hasn't tipped me a cent.
Honey, you have a family to support. You need to demand a raise.
You're right. Mr. Blake?
Oh. Hi, Jenny. The bathroom needs cleaning ASAP.
Actually, sir, I...
Please, just call me Jason.
Jason, I wanted to speak to you about a raise.
A raise? Jenny, I don't give raises.
With all due respect, I have been working here for 2 years, and I do very good work.
Yes, you do.
Okay, well, I'm just asking for a little bit extra pay because financially I...
I'm sorry, I don't remember asking for your sob story. Either clean the bathroom or get out!
No, not until you give me that raise.
I'll do you one better. You're fired.
Jenny, the news! Mr. Blake slipped on the bathroom floor. He has amnesia. Do you know what this means?
Not really.
You can manipulate him! You want me to pretend to be a billionaire's girlfriend?
There's already rumors you two have been hooking up anyways.
What?
Never mind. I'm just saying that it would be believable.
Look, I don't know.
Well, I do know. He took advantage of you because you're so sweet. You don't deserve this. You don't have enough money, and he needs payback.
I can't do this. Tell them what we rehearsed.
Can I help you?
Hi, yes. I am here to see my boyfriend, Mr. Blake. I mean, Jason. I call him Jason.
Okay, well, I'm sorry to inform you he has amnesia.
Oh, no. Well, does that mean he's gonna, like, not know who I am?
We'll see. Follow me.
You! I feel like I know you.
Oh, babe, your poor head. It's me, your girlfriend.
Girlfriend?
Yeah, it's okay if you don't remember my face, baby.
I remember your face, but I don't remember liking it. Ow!
I'm glad to see he hasn't forgotten his sense of humor. You get to come home tomorrow.
Where is my home?
I will show you, and the kids will be so excited.
Kids?
Now, remember, sweetheart, when you see Mommy come in with Mr. Blake, you're gonna call him...
Daddy. But he's just my pretend daddy, but we won't tell him that because it's a surprise.
Welcome home, honey.
This dump is my house?
Babe, it's just a little messy, that's all.
There's toys everywhere. What is that smell?
Oh, that would be the dirty diapers. Yeah, you know what? Would you mind just taking out this trash?
I really don't remember having any...
Daddy!
Hi, kid.
My name's Kitty, silly, and that's Daisy.
I'm assuming your mom picked the names.
Mommy said that was my other daddy that left us. I mean, just kidding.
You know, kids, they just say the darnest things. Anyways, babe, where's your wallet?
Girl, this is crazy.
I know, and he gave his doctor's permission to give me all his information. I also got this.
His credit card. You can pay off your bills and give him a taste of his own medicine.
He's about to learn what hard work really is. Good morning. How did you sleep?
Not the best. Remind me again why I have to sleep on the couch?
I told you it's because you have a horrible snoring problem. Ugh, it keeps me up all night. Anyways, you should really get ready for work.
What's my job?
You are a garbage man.
I am?
Yes, you are. Now go get ready for work, and I'm gonna go make breakfast, okay?
Honey, I'm home.
Daddy, are those toys?
They sure are. I got your favorite animal.
A tiger. Mommy, he remembered.
And for your sister, a bunny. And for your mother, flowers.
Babe, these are my favorite. How did you know?
A memory came to me of you picking some for me.
Mr. Blake, I picked these for you. They're my favorites.
Everything's still pretty fuzzy.
Peekaboo.
She has your smile. I have a question.
Yes?
If we had two kids together and we're in love, then why aren't we married?
Well, you just haven't asked me yet.
Why aren't we married?
Well, you just haven't asked me yet.
Well, I think now I want to.
He wants to marry you? Jenny, this is amazing. Why don't you look happy?
Because I am living in a fantasy. I used his money to get me out of debt. I have to tell him the truth. Besides, the doctor said his MRI checked out fine, so it's only a matter of time before he...
Remembers everything?
Honey, you're supposed to be at work.
Cut the crap, Jenny. My memory is back. I don't ever want to see you again.
Jason, I...
You're lucky I'm not pressing charges.
I'm sorry. I should have never...
Honey, where's Daddy?
He wasn't your real dad. Pretend time is over.
No, he was real. He told me that he loved me.
He told me that too, but it wasn't true.
Actually, it was.
Daddy!
Jason?
I knew you'd come back. Where's Daddy?
He wasn't your real dad. Pretend time is over.
No, he was real. He told me that he loved me.
He told me that too, but it wasn't true.
Actually, it was.
Daddy!
Jason?
I knew you'd come back.
Jenny, these past few weeks with you and your kids made me understand there's more to life than just money. It turns out the person who brought me the most joy was right in front of me all along. I just didn't realize it. When I said I wanted to marry you, I meant it. I bought this for you last night.
He wants to marry you, Mommy. Now we can be a real family.
Mom, what are these?
Oh, honey, those are magic Easter cookies.
Gotta go with the bunny because it's so cute. And it's so soft, but what does it do? Well, guess I'm gonna have me to go to.
Hey, nice to see you. That's a cute rabbit.
Thanks.
He's in love with you.
So there's this concert coming up and I was wondering—
Will you?
Honey!
She's in love with your gardener.
So?
Okay, so I guess this little bunny tells me who people are in love with.
Hey, sweetie.
Oh, hey, Dad.
I've been looking for you.
He's in love—
Rich mom or a rich dad?
Mom, what are these?
Oh, honey, those are magic Easter cookies.
Gotta go with the bunny because it's so cute. And it's so soft, but what does it do? Well, guess I'm gonna have me to go to.
Hey, nice to see you. That's a cute rabbit.
Thanks.
He's in love with you.
So there's this concert coming up and I was wondering—
Will you?
Honey!
She's in love with your gardener.
So?
Okay, so I guess this little bunny tells me who people are in love with.
Hey, sweetie.
Oh, hey, Dad.
I've been looking for you.
He's in love—
Rich mom or a rich dad?
Mom, what are these?
Oh, honey, those are magic Easter cookies.
Gotta go with the bunny because it's so cute. And it's so soft, but what does it do? Well, guess I'm gonna have me to go to.
Hey, nice to see you. That's a cute rabbit.
Thanks.
He's in love with you.
So there's this concert coming up and I was wondering—
Will you?
Honey!
She's in love with your gardener.
So?
Okay, so I guess this little bunny tells me who people are in love with.
Hey, sweetie.
Oh, hey, Dad.
I've been looking for you.
He's in love—
Rich mom or a rich dad?
Mom, what are these?
Oh, honey, those are magic Easter cookies.
Gotta go with the bunny because it's so cute. And it's so soft, but what does it do? Well, guess I'm gonna have me to go to.
Hey, nice to see you. That's a cute rabbit.
Thanks.
He's in love with you.
So there's this concert coming up and I was wondering—
Will you?
Honey!
She's in love with your gardener.
So?
Okay, so I guess this little bunny tells me who people are in love with.
Hey, sweetie.
Oh, hey, Dad.
I've been looking for you.
He's in love—
Rich mom or a rich dad?
Mom, what are these?
Oh, honey, those are magic Easter cookies.
Gotta go with the bunny because it's so cute. And it's so soft, but what does it do? Well, guess I'm gonna have me to go to.
Hey, nice to see you. That's a cute rabbit.
Thanks.
He's in love with you.
So there's this concert coming up and I was wondering—
Will you?
Honey!
She's in love with your gardener.
So?
Okay, so I guess this little bunny tells me who people are in love with.
Hey, sweetie.
Oh, hey, Dad.
I've been looking for you.
He's in love—
Rich mom or a rich dad?
Mom, what are these?
Oh, honey, those are magic Easter cookies.
Gotta go with the bunny because it's so cute. And it's so soft, but what does it do? Well, guess I'm gonna have me to go to.
Hey, nice to see you. That's a cute rabbit.
Thanks.
He's in love with you.
So there's this concert coming up and I was wondering—
Will you?
Honey!
She's in love with your gardener.
So?
Okay, so I guess this little bunny tells me who people are in love with.
Hey, sweetie.
Oh, hey, Dad.
I've been looking for you.
He's in love—
Rich mom or a rich dad?
Mom, what are these?
Oh, honey, those are magic Easter cookies.
Gotta go with the bunny because it's so cute. And it's so soft, but what does it do? Well, guess I'm gonna have me to go to.
Hey, nice to see you. That's a cute rabbit.
Thanks.
He's in love with you.
So there's this concert coming up and I was wondering—
Will you?
Honey!
She's in love with your gardener.
So?
Okay, so I guess this little bunny tells me who people are in love with.
Hey, sweetie.
Oh, hey, Dad.
I've been looking for you.
He's in love—
Rich mom or a rich dad?
Mom, what are these?
Oh, honey, those are magic Easter cookies.
Gotta go with the bunny because it's so cute. And it's so soft, but what does it do? Well, guess I'm gonna have me to go to.
Hey, nice to see you. That's a cute rabbit.
Thanks.
He's in love with you.
So there's this concert coming up and I was wondering—
Will you?
Honey!
She's in love with your gardener.
So?
Okay, so I guess this little bunny tells me who people are in love with.
Hey, sweetie.
Oh, hey, Dad.
I've been looking for you.
He's in love—
Rich mom or a rich dad?
Mom, what are these?
Oh, honey, those are magic Easter cookies.
Gotta go with the bunny because it's so cute. And it's so soft, but what does it do? Well, guess I'm gonna see me to go to.
Hey, nice to see you. That's a cute rabbit.
He's in love with you.
So there's this concert coming up and I was wondering—
Will you?
Honey!
She's in love with your gardener.
So?
Okay, so I guess this little bunny tells me who people are in love with.
Hey, sweetie.
Oh, hey, Dad.
I've been looking for you.
He's in love—
Rich mom or a rich dad?
Mom, what are these?
Oh, honey, those are magic Easter cookies.
Gotta go with the bunny because it's so cute. And it's so soft, but what does it do? Well, guess I'm gonna see me to go to.
Hey, nice to see you. That's a cute rabbit.
He's in love with you.
So there's this concert coming up and I was wondering—
Will you?
Honey!
She's in love with your gardener.
So?
Okay, so I guess this little bunny tells me who people are in love with.
Hey, sweetie.
Oh, hey, Dad.
I've been looking for you.
He's in love—
Rich mom or a rich dad?
Mom, what are these?
Oh, honey, those are magic Easter cookies.
Gotta go with the bunny because it's so cute. And it's so soft, but what does it do? Well, guess I'm gonna see me to go to.
Hey, nice to see you. That's a cute rabbit.
He's in love with you.
So there's this concert coming up and I was wondering—
Will you?
Honey!
She's in love with your gardener.
So?
Okay, so I guess this little bunny tells me who people are in love with.
Hey, sweetie.
Oh, hey, Dad.
I've been looking for you.
He's in love—
Rich mom or a rich dad?
Mom, what are these?
Oh, honey, those are magic Easter cookies.
Gotta go with the bunny because it's so cute. And it's so soft, but what does it do? Well, guess I'm gonna see me to go to.
Hey, nice to see you. That's a cute rabbit.
He's in love with you.
So there's this concert coming up and I was wondering—
Will you?
Honey!
She's in love with your gardener.
So?
Okay, so I guess this little bunny tells me who people are in love with.
Hey, sweetie.
Oh, hey, Dad.
I've been looking for you.
He's in love—
Rich mom or a rich dad?
Mom, what are these?
Oh, honey, those are magic Easter cookies.
Gotta go with the bunny because it's so cute. And it's so soft, but what does it do? Well, guess I'm gonna see me to go to.
Hey, nice to see you. That's a cute rabbit.
He's in love with you.
So there's this concert coming up and I was wondering—
Will you?
Honey!
She's in love with your gardener.
So?
Okay, so I guess this little bunny tells me who people are in love with.
Hey, sweetie.
Oh, hey, Dad.
I've been looking for you.
He's in love—
Rich mom or a rich dad?
Mom, what are these?
Oh, honey, those are magic Easter cookies.
Gotta go with the bunny because it's so cute. And it's so soft, but what does it do? Well, guess I'm gonna see me to go to.
Hey, nice to see you. That's a cute rabbit.
He's in love with you.
So there's this concert coming up and I was wondering—
Will you?
Honey!
She's in love with your gardener.
So?
Okay, so I guess this little bunny tells me who people are in love with.
Hey, sweetie.
Oh, hey, Dad.
I've been looking for you.
He's in love—
Rich mom or a rich dad?
Mom, what are these?
Oh, honey, those are magic Easter cookies.
Gotta go with the bunny because it's so cute. And it's so soft, but what does it do? Well, guess I'm gonna see me to go to.
Hey, nice to see you. That's a cute rabbit.
He's in love with you.
So there's this concert coming up and I was wondering—
Will you?
Honey!
She's in love with your gardener.
So?
Okay, so I guess this little bunny tells me who people are in love with.
Hey, sweetie.
Oh, hey, Dad.
I've been looking for you.
He's in love—
Rich mom or a rich dad?
Mom, what are these?
Oh, honey, those are magic Easter cookies.
Gotta go with the bunny because it's so cute. And it's so soft, but what does it do? Well, guess I'm gonna see me to go to.
Hey, nice to see you. That's a cute rabbit.
He's in love with you.
So there's this concert coming up and I was wondering—
Will you?
Honey!
She's in love with your gardener.
So?
Okay, so I guess this little bunny tells me who people are in love with.
Hey, sweetie.
Oh, hey, Dad.
I've been looking for you.
He's in love—
Rich mom or a rich dad?
Mom, what are these?
Oh, honey, those are magic Easter cookies.
Gotta go with the bunny because it's so cute. And it's so soft, but what does it do? Well, guess I'm gonna see me to go to.
Hey, nice to see you. That's a cute rabbit.
He's in love with you.
So there's this concert coming up and I was wondering—
Will you, Jenny?
She's in love with your gardener.
So?
Okay, so I guess this little bunny tells me who people are in love with.
Hey, sweetie.
Oh, hey, Dad.
I've been looking for you.
He's in love—
Rich mom or a rich dad?
Mom, what are these?
Oh, honey, those are magic Easter cookies.
I gotta go with the bunny because it's so cute. And it's so soft, but what does it do? Well, guess I'm gonna see me to go to.
Hey, nice to see you. That's a cute rabbit.
He's in love with you.
So there's this concert coming up and I was wondering—
Will you, Jenny?
She's in love with your gardener.
So?
Okay, so I guess this little bunny tells me who people are in love with.
Hey, sweetie.
Oh, hey, Dad.
I've been looking for you.
He's in love—
Rich mom or a rich dad?
Mom, what are these?
Oh, honey, those are magic Easter cookies.
Gotta go with the bunny because it's so cute. And it's so soft, but what does it do? Well, guess I'm gonna see me to go to.
Hey, nice to see you. That's a cute rabbit.
He's in love with you.
So there's this concert coming up and I was wondering—
Will you, Jenny?
She's in love with your gardener.
So?
Okay, so I guess this little bunny tells me who people are in love with.
Hey, sweetie.
Oh, hey, Dad.
I've been looking for you.
He's in love—
Rich mom or a rich dad?
Mom, what are these?
Oh, honey, those are magic Easter cookies.
Gotta go with the bunny because it's so cute. And it's so soft, but what does it do? Well, guess I'm gonna see me to go to.
Hey, nice to see you. That's a cute rabbit.
He's in love with you.
So there's this concert coming up and I was wondering—
Will you, Jenny?
She's in love with your gardener.
So?
Okay, so I guess this little bunny tells me who people are in love with.
Hey, sweetie.
Oh, hey, Dad.
I've been looking for you.
He's in love—
Rich mom or a rich dad?
My best friend controls my bank account or my hand. Yeah, I don't need her making me go broke. She's out of town, so I wonder how this is gonna work.
Incoming call.
Oh, it's her. Hey.
Girl, I can see and hear everything you do.
You can?
Yeah, this is so weird. Don't worry, I won't make you do anything bad.
You may now begin your test.
What are you doing? I swear, I'm not trying to do this.
Maya, why would you do something like that?
Revenge? For what?
You need to see this.
What is this?
A picture of you and Maya's boyfriend, and it looks like you're holding hands.
What?
Yeah, it's been sent out to the whole school.
Maya, I swear, this isn't what it looks like.
I can't believe her. I'm gonna make her week a living hell.
Maya, listen, I wasn't cheating with your boyfriend. I was just...
I don't want to hear her excuses. I saw the photo. They were clearly holding hands.
Are you okay? No, my best friend is controlling my hand today, and she's super mad at me.
Dang, it sucks to be you.
Yeah, can't say I disagree. Maya, if you would just let me explain—
Excuse me, you need to pay attention. I take gym very seriously.
Of course, so do I, coach.
Are you mocking me, Miss Mizura?
No, sir.
Oh, you think you're funny, huh? Go run 5 laps.
No, but I—
Don't want to hear it. Let's go.
Oh, man. Oh my gosh, I'm so thirsty.
Here, you can have my water.
Oh, thank you. Thanks again for the water.
No problem. What the—
That's what you get for being a bad friend.
All week you've been causing me trouble, and any time I try and explain what happened with your boyfriend, you— You do that.
I don't care what you have to say anymore. I can't trust you. Oh, and I see her crush is coming near.
Oh no, Nate, Maya, please, I'm begging you, don't—
Hey, how are you doing?
Good, great, actually.
Sweet, well, you know, prom's coming up, right?
Yeah?
I was wondering if you—
Nate?
She just knocked out Nate.
No, I would never. My friend is controlling my hand.
Principal's office now.
Listen, this is all just a big misunderstanding.
Great, they put handcuffs on her. Now I can't control her hand. What do you mean she's your sign language instructor? Wait, so that's why she was touching your hand? Why didn't you call me sooner? She's about to get arrested.
Take her downtown.
No, please wait.
Stop. I was controlling her officers. She's innocent.